Yes, here you
Hey, everybody. Welcome to the Guild Games Together night. We are excited to do Among Us with some regular guests. Also, I want to say we are resolving not to talk on top of each other quite as much, and we're trying not to end on a hostile note where we all hate each other. Mm-hmm. What is that?
Jeff, what? Not even a bit, man.
Sorry.
This is weird.
I do want to announce that it's one of our guests. Okay, so we have some amazing guests. Gary Whitta, Critical Hello. Bard, Kate, Adam Nickerson, and Ryan Koppel, who is Albert.
Are we gonna
announce your own?
Are we gonna sing happy birthday?
Yeah, let's do it.
Make the effort.
Happy birthday to you. Oh, it's been delayed.
Happy birthday to you.
Been up to.
Happy birthday, dear Ryan. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Thank you. Yay. Sandeep did not sing one note.
As a resident bard, that was interesting. That was interesting. That was a choice.
Terrible.
As long as we're interesting.
I tried to join, but you know, my inner spirit said no. So
that's one of the most memorable happy birthday songs I've ever had.
That's
Thank you.
Super sad.
I mean, on Zoom, man.
Well, I didn't say memorable for a good reason, Amy.
So I'd say kill Ryko as much as you can as a birthday present.
Accurate.
Fair enough.
Will do.
Wait, yeah. Ryan, you cannot use this filter the whole time. It's like cheating.
Mm-mm. It is true. We need to be able to see your.
You've got to
yeah,
see
we
your
mentioned
face.
That earlier. Yeah. We can't. Oh, he has no facial tells.
It's wrong, Ryan.
Yeah.
Good luck, everybody.
Get out of that cake. You want me to pop out?
He is still muted.
Mr. President style?
Oh, look at you in your little birthday hat.
All right, bets on who breaks the rules first.
Who's still muted?
Sandeep. Sandeep was, but now he's here. He's here.
Yeah, we can hear you. We hear you, buddy.
Yeah. Felicia was very nice and delivered a cake to me today.
Oh, that's nice. What kind of cake
was it?
I delivered a double cheeseburger and some fries and a cake.
Yeah.
Felicia has never delivered anything.
Vince, where are you?
You live
Jeff, I'm, you know what? I got to warm up, buddy. I got to warm up.
Oh. What?
Please, no. What? God. Aw.
Aw.
Okay.
Oh,
all right.
Sad.
That was so quick.
And where was
not
it?
Not Jeff.
Felicia, speak. You
how
found
do you
the
know
body.
That? Wait, okay. How do you know that?
It was in the hallway south of Oxygen and Nav, and
totally
I me. Saw Ryko in Nav, and I think Vince was doing. You were in at the asteroids room, right? Weren't you, Vince? Or was that?
Nope.
Okay, so that
no,
was.
Nope.
I think it was Kate.
Kate was in with me. She left, and then you and I left, and found each other in the hall as her body was there.
I'm feeling like maybe I saw you go south, so I'm maybe wondering if you killed her and then went back to Nav.
No, she was in there with Nav.
I'm down for a birthday vote.
What? This is not how you start a birthday.
It genuinely wasn't me. I will say that. It was
in the last like 15 seconds, all I saw was Nickervision coming down from Calf. Past admin, but that's about
it. Yeah, I was in it. I was in admin.
Hey, there you go, buddy.
I'm so proud of you, Adam.
Oh, such personal growth. I love it.
You knew it was about to come out, didn't you?
New year, new Adam.
Admin.
Wait,
admin.
Why is it not?
It's like the King's Speech. Admin.
Ryan, why is it not who?
Why is it not Felicia in that case? She could have just self-reported also.
Oh,
he could have.
Oh, wait. I was going to let this go, and now I'm going to throw. Now you were throwing sus on me for no apparent reason. We actually moved past the train that you being guilty, and I think actually you killed her now.
Oh.
No, I did not kill her. I'm just saying you immediately blame me because you placed me with her. And
I did see you go south. No, I was in Oxygen doing the leaf dragging thing, and I did see your character go south. And you were up there Kate doing asteroids, but there was one other person with you.
For what it's worth, I don't think this was Felicia.
I'm just going to say, I don't know if it was either of y'all, but y'all just went super hard at each other.
I mean,
yeah.
I was doing it in a friendly, loving way. I was in top. Oh, sorry. Jeff, go ahead.
No, I was on security camera and I saw nothing.
Wait a minute.
Wait, that's no, impossible.
Security looks directly in the nav hallway.
I just want to throw out there that Gary's been very quiet.
I wasn't there the whole time. I'm just saying.
Because I'm trying not to talk over people.
Jeff is the wrong person to put on security camera.
We don't have a lot of time.
Now, wait a second. Hey, buddy, come on.
We don't have a lot of time.
Okay, here we go.
Wait, we have no time.
We have zero time, in fact.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. Boy.
Thank you for trying not to talk over.
I didn't even
that was a very,
I'm trying. I'm trying.
That was a very civilized round, everyone.
They're going to be nice. Kitty-o, good boy.
Oh. So how's that cake, Reco? I got it at Monarca.
It's tasty. Bakery? It kind of tastes like strawberry shortcake, honestly.
Ooh, yum. It's a strawberry shortcake cake, so. I think it tastes like that.
So you know that track. That
tastes
pretty
like
well.
The cake it is.
Yeah. It tastes like what you made. Okay.
Who'd have figured it would taste like strawberry shortcake?
I didn't know that it was a strawberry shortcake.
It tastes a little like strawberry shortcake.
Wait, guys, okay, just but really quick. Huh. So
oh,
it is.
Oh,
God. Hello?
It is my birthday, and I don't like to pull this card.
Oh, God, really?
Oh, God.
Can we please just vote out Adam?
Oh, my
what?
God.
What?
Just a birthday vote
happening.
Is this your birthday wish?
Your yes, it's my birthday wish.
Strawberry shortcake comment.
Yes, it's my birthday wish that Adam gets voted out.
All right, okay. But this is the only wait, one. You cannot bring this up more than one time.
Is
if we do this, this is the only vote. This is the
thank
only
you.
Time we do
you know
this.
What?
The
you know what's time. Fucked up? Last game I played with Ryan, like 2 months ago, he was like, it's my birthday wish to get Adam voted off, and it still worked then, too.
Are we wait, doing two? It? Okay.
But this will be the last okay, one.
Ryan, though, the Ryan, one. You also this... wished for a fucking rocket launcher and a minicopter. And
look, guys, it's a COVID birthday. That's all I'm saying.
Wow, you're even playing the pandemic card.
Wow,
I'm voting for Adam.
I want you to know,
not because you told me
I want you to know that I took no pleasure in this. This is a birthday wish. I'm boundless.
Yeah,
I'm sure, Gary.
Your birthday bound.
But here's the thing: two people voted for Reiko.
I love that.
Yeah, I was on the fence. Honestly, I was on the fence. Honestly, because that's low. Using a
that's
birthday
low,
wish
yeah.
like that.
But it was only, it's the only one you get. It's the only one.
Oh,
the only
and
one.
You have that's to take it. That's stupid all he gets. Cake off your face.
I hope it was worth it, Ryan, because
okay,
that was it. That's the one you
you've
get.
You've got to kill Reiko next.
Yeah.
I was going to say, if anybody just wishes for Reiko's death, I'm okay with doing that as well.
Yeah. Absolutely. I'm not going to report that body.
Early birthday. Everybody gets their and early everyone, birthday.
I'm going to use this time to fix my thing because I just realized I can't see any of you, so I'm at a disadvantage.
Oh,
no. Because
I'm an idiot.
Well, you just don't know how we play.
Badly.
Yes.
Yeah.
Not well. That's true.
I knew. I just thought I was being clever by setting up a certain different overlay.
I don't think so.
No.
No.
Turns out.
You're fortunately.
It turns out I'm not.
Jeff. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Oops. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, yes, ma'am. What sorry, did you get for busy. Your birthday, Reiko? What did you? What did people get you?
I got a commissioned portrait of me with some Pokemon that Annie
cute.
Got me.
Pokemon.
Pretty nice.
Cute. Is it a sexy picture?
No, it's just a cartoon.
Ryan.
Oh, God,
it's the truth.
No. I mean, I am naked in it, but it's not sexy.
It's not about the sexiness.
Yeah, it's just, you know, it's about some Pokemon. I think that's... Oh, and then Felicia got me an amazing... birthday
a cake right
she got me a cake but she got me a little book
oh
okay
no.
I just saw okay so sorry go
hang
ahead.
On
Vince, go
hang on
hang on
I do know who did this but should I say because it's Reiko and I love that Reiko died next.
Well who
I
was it
say that I just
don't
saw Reiko go up into security. And so,
what did you
okay.
say? I'm
why
so confused.
You tell, why won't you tell us?
I'm very confused.
I'm so it's awesome. Okay, so his body was right outside of security, and it is his birthday, so I saw Gary running directly away from the body.
What?
No.
Oh, yeah, it's Gary.
I don't believe it. It's Vince.
No, absolutely it's Vince, because
fuck believe
that. That is not
I don't believe
me.
That. The only reason I don't believe Gary has had multiple chances to kill. That's
thank you. Thank you.
Oh, Vince.
Wait, you've played Gary,
this
game is
enough
you?
To know this is a Vince self-report 100% bullshit.
No, no, no.
100%.
I have. And this has been a bunch of times I've played. I mean, I've seen Gary this game.
I'll tell you exactly what I saw. I'm pathing north from lower engine. Literally, Gary crosses me in the doorway.
Yeah, I run
less than 10 more feet, and Ryan's body's in the middle of the hallway.
Okay. Is that scale? I mean, feet?
Like, unless... Here's the thing, is if Gary didn't kill him, he would know who did. He would have seen the killer.
No, because I wasn't even in that area. This is a frame job. This is a Vince self-report. I voted for Vince.
Oh, whoa. Vince, your defense Vince, is that you weren't even Vince, on the left side of the map?
Vince. No, I was lower. There. No, I was on that side of the map. I was in lower engine, but I was nowhere near
I could get
security.
On with this because this one, Gary was job. So quiet the first round, and then, like, right now he's, like, so angry.
Because I just got framed!
And then I feel
like... You know
that
I don't self-report. You know I hate
self-reporting. I feel like when Gary's actually innocent, he's more defeated than angry. You know, he's like... Oh, you guys always just vote me out. You know what I mean?
Alicia, what do you think? We were with them both a lot. That's the only
I almost feel very weird because I feel like I saw you guys. So I saw you do Topo 2 before Ryko did his murder my friend mm-hmm. thing. And then Gary came with me to do Topo 2, but then you had already done it. And then I saw both of you in electrical not killing me.
I go to Gary. Oh, yes. Y'all do whatever you
Gary
gotta do.
Gary and CB. But then I'm like, are you two guys both the imposters?
No.
And then
you're
just.
I'm not even in that. I'm not even in that. I skip. I just don't know. I don't know. Hey,
so, wow.
Wow.
Two people didn't even vote.
I didn't vote. I didn't vote because I just don't know.
I skipped. I'm sorry. I mean,
I'm just gonna go back to not being angry because this is again. It's every time. Every time.
Oh no. Oh.
Gary!
Oh my God!
It was Gary.
I love it.
And it was Adam.
It was Adam.
The only reason we lost is because of Ryan's bullshit birthday.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Adam, I want you to be now. I want you to know. I did. Adam, I want you to know. I did that for you.
Wow. Amazing.
Dare you even doubt me.
Ryko, bless your birthday wish. Oh my God.
A birthday miracle.
I voted for Gary.
I appreciate that, Sandeep. Sandeep, man, you get me.
As soon as Gary said what, he says that.
What am I supposed to do when I get sussed? Whoa. Hey!
I'm just telling you. We have enough tape on you now.
Wait, guys, I actually felt really bad about Adam. I Discord, and I was like, I'm sorry, Adam, but I'm like, oh, it worked.
He was an evil man. He was an evil man.
That was the best birthday ever. Yeah. That was, you know what? That was amazing.
I can't believe that happened. That's incredible.
That's the fastest win cruise.
Like, okay, like I don't normally defend people like that, but I was like, Gary had ample time. It's not Gary. I doubt that one.
No, because you and I were together with him a lot.
Because Nick, because
but
Nick, Adam, Adam got fucking the comedy luck eject so early. So I had to be super careful.
Yeah. That's the thing is, you were together with him. He was not going to kill one of you in front of the other.
Oh, it's true. Yeah. Me and Steve were always together.
There was a couple of times we had passed, and it was just me and Gary. That's why I just didn't think so.
Also, Amy called it in the first round. Amy she was like, it's Gary. And I was like,
yeah, for sure.
I was trying not to show anything on my face, but I was like, push Amy, go.
Adam,
it's not
in.
Play again,
staring off into the distance, blinking.
There we go. We got all 10.
Yeah.
I love the way Amy, at the end of that first round, Amy says, Gary's been very quiet. Go back and listen to that first round. There's not 1 millisecond where I could have got a word in. Whole first round.
You still were.
I thought it was a very polite round.
Good luck, everyone. We go again.
We were very nice.
So, I thought it was actually really good.
Ryan, do you have like a birthday meal you like to eat? Or?
Oh, I love me Benihana.
I like Benihana. Mm-hmm. And I like PF Chang's too.
Who is she?
We have those in Canada.
P.F. Chang's is delicious.
I love P.F. Chang's. Northern style spare ribs.
I love P.F. Chang's.
Highly underrated.
Ryan, do you like Benihana because you like the food or do you like, you just like the experience?
I like
food.
Both.
Like the theater of it?
Yeah, both, I would say. I mean, the food is good.
That's where they do like the onion train and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Do the onion volcano.
Yeah.
What the hell are you guys talking about?
It destroys me internally.
It's like the flat top grill with like the
I'm trying to.
But the chef makes like a whole performance out of it.
Yeah. I know they have them in Vancouver.
I got a body for you in cafeteria by the trash chute.
Say what?
Just a body, huh? Not a person.
Just a body.
Oh. The body's where?
Until the dental records come back. I don't know who the hell it is.
Okay.
The body's where?
Cafeteria by the trash chute.
I can vouch for Ryko because he was literally with me in O2 and in Nav, and we did several tasks together, and I can vouch for him.
I can tentatively vouch for Jeff and Kripbard. We fixed the lights.
But on that, Jeff, it took you a long time.
He was not flipping the toggle.
Wait, hold on. I thought it was me. I still don't know how to do that switch.
I'm sorry. I don't know if you're supposed to go down or up.
Did a bunch of people respond to lights? Because me and Amy were the first to respond. I don't know who else.
Nothing wasn't fixed. Actually flipped. It was not fixed.
It was fixed in the end, wasn't it?
Okay,
whatever. Yeah, it actually got fixed when Crit and Jeff did it.
Yeah.
No one else was able
to see the arrow if it wasn't fixed, I think.
Yeah, it lights still off until like we fixed it and no one else is in the room.
Come on, Crit, don't.
I'm not coming for you, but I was just saying. No, but so you and Amy, you fixed it.
It took forever because there were like four people on it constantly flipping the switches.
Yeah, I didn't just stop until it was fixed.
Can somebody else vouch for that?
Did you flip all the switches to the bottom position or to the top position?
I don't remember. They were all green. I don't remember if it was up or down.
Adam, you're trying to talk?
Sorry. Go ahead, Adam.
Can we vote Ryan out?
Yes!
Oh.
It's not your birthday.
Adam, how close is your birthday?
It was in close December.
Enough. That's good enough for me.
All right. You know what? Even though it won us the game, I will vote for myself.
I don't want to do that.
No, you did.
I think he's already done it.
I was with him.
Oh, I already voted for myself.
No, don't. Come on. Skip the vote.
But I mean, hold on. I'm still stuck. Oh, go ahead, Kate.
I just had the teeniest bit of information, which is right at the beginning, I went right and then down to O2. Adam walked over that way and then doubled back up towards cafeteria. And at the end of the round, he was in admin. And the only way he could have got to admin was by being in cafeteria still. So I'm not convinced that it's not Adam. I think it's Kate. Okay. It's Kate.
Yeah, that sounds like a Kate self-sus right there.
This is almost me.
I have a piece of information, and then it's like, it's Kate. No, I was watching you.
Whenever anyone accuses anyone else, you just suss the person who spoke last.
We have a... Oh, by the way, Felicia got me a very lovely astrology book that is printed specifically, specialized to my date, time, and place of birth.
Yes,
Felicia, that is actually such a thoughtful gift for you. I didn't know you had the ability to do that.
It's really hard. It's because of quarantine has given me more chance to be slightly more considerate, but it's hard. You're right.
Right. Well, my birthday is in March.
Oh, God.
You know.
Okay. Jesus.
Hey, wait. But Felicia, there is one funny birthday story we have, and then we can move on for my birthday. With Colette.
Are we really going to move on for your birthday? We're not. Yeah. You're not going to let it go. You're not going to let this go. But yes. So today is the last day that I have a 3-year-old, you guys, because Calliope's birthday is in the morning at like 6:30 a.m. And the reason why she was born on this day was that I had to have a C-section, and 2 months before they were like, "You're going to have a C-section. What day do you want? We're going to schedule you for January 24th." And so I was like, great. And then I went down the hall, I checked my calendar, and I was like, oh no, that's Ryko's birthday. And
you
so-
You scheduled around your friend's birthday?
Yeah, because I was like, I don't want to have to share the birthday with them. I don't want him to have to share the birthday
with
me.
What's up,
what's up? Okay, so Amy's been dead for about 15 seconds, but I wanted to finish that story before I reported the body.
Felicia is also dead.
Felicia's also dead. Oh, wow. Well, I found Amy in Nav. She was in the upper right.
Where was Felicia? Oh, we don't know where Felicia was.
We don't know where she was.
I feel like I passed by her on the way from electrical.
That's the last time I saw Felicia.
There was a cluster of people in electrical, like 4 or 5 people who were in the back a little bit earlier. Mm-hmm. I saw Kripbard split off onto gas. I saw Kate split off onto the top wires of storage.
Yeah.
And then when reactor went off, I went in there with Gary and Kripbard, who finished the sabotage. Did anyone see anyone go right?
I saw nobody in the upper hallway of medbay, which is where I was. I just finished my second vials, anomaly one, and then I was stuck in the hallway in medbay behind the barrier on my way to reactor when this got called. But I didn't see anybody else up there or in upper engine. So I can't vouch for the bottom.
The only two people that I can't really place the location of from the last round, at least like the last like 30 seconds, are Jeff and Adam.
Okay, well, that's
Adam was in electrical when the body came in because he was in there. I just went in there and he was in there.
Oh, he was still in there?
Why is Adam still in electrical?
I was going to say, Adam was in.
I had four things in electrical, but also, hang on one second. Before y'all jump on me.
And it's going to happen.
Mr. Witta came into electrical right at the end of that round, and I'm pretty sure, I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure when I was stepping out of electrical, I could just see the faint sign of a body just to the left of electrical. I think someone died there. Was Felicia near there?
I haven't seen Felicia for like 20, 30 seconds.
I thought I passed by her coming from electrical, and you were in electrical for a long time.
Yeah, I was. I was. I was fucking around.
You were standing in the middle of the room, by the way. I didn't even see you on
that
task.
Part was really uncomfortable, too.
Okay, there was a whole bunch of suspicious things, but remember, I'm always suspicious.
That's true.
I am going to put this out there.
So,
Gary and Kate.
I skipped.
No.
I'm doing. Oh. I'm sorry, Adam is. I'm very.
I'm Jeff, not. I'm not sure on Gary.
There you go.
On
you
seven,
go.
I skipped. Holy I shit! Skipped. You guys are making a horrible mistake.
Yeah, I agree
today.
On that.
I don't know, man.
I think that was a terrible idea.
Ah.
No, I guess we'll find out.
Talk more about this wonderful gift I gave you, Ryko. Have you opened it? Did you figure out what your rising sign is? What's going on?
I had to pull the book open to me, but I thought you had a very lovely quote, which I will read in a second, which was something like us always being in the stars together.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's you really guys.
That's
cute.
That's very
I'm trying to be a nicer person, you guys. I actually am trying.
Oh, come on.
That's how you do it.
Oh, very nice.
That's how you do it.
Ta-da.
Vince.
Yeah.
Damn it.
That explains that.
I'm tired of being milked right now because it was Gary and Vince who did Reactor with me. So I didn't suspect it at all.
The thing is, Gary got the kill before he ran in there. Is what I'm saying.
Were you going to kill me in upper engine, Vince?
The particular sad thing about it was Adam was 100% right. The tiny part of the body that he saw was Felicia that I killed outside.
Oh, was it?
Hilarious. Yeah, okay.
Wow. I thought I saw one there, too.
And I voted for Gary on that, too.
That was good. Yeah.
Of course
y'all
he did.
Y'all went in
sorry, Kate.
One. Nice.
Yeah, Felicia, thank you very much. As soon as you died, I was going to be like, she knows it's not me now.
During that round where Felicia died,
I'm sorry,
Gary
too,
got both of those kills. I killed no one.
I'm
round.
Sorry too, Kate.
You
so
killed Sandeep.
Job.
Did you vote for me?
Vince, you killed Sandeep.
No,
that was
I'm
the
just sorry. I just thought
I killed Sandeep in round one.
Oh,
in round
thank
two, you.
You
killed
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, you mean
and,
I thought
Felicia.
You meant the whole game. Yeah.
All right. Well, Gary.
That was clinical.
Why is Gary always imposter?
I don't know. I've got it twice in a row now. I'm not thrilled about it, to be honest. Good. I just want to do my tasks.
Kill Gary no matter what, right?
Hey, so, someone vote Gary out immediately.
I'm going to thank Felicia.
Oh, Gary
Vince
has a different
for,
color. I don't like it.
Oh, yeah. Why do I have a different color? I didn't change it.
No. How'd that happen?
I don't know. I like being my military green guy. What happened?
Wait, a lot of people.
My God.
Are you fucking for real?
Jesus. That was fast, guys. That was really fast.
Oh, Felicia again? Come on now.
And I can tell you it's not. Nice. Sorry, Sandeep, go ahead.
Fast.
Just came up to do my upload, and Felicia's dead body was in cafeteria.
All
right, so
panel?
I think we can clear everyone who went south to do card swipe, right?
Yes,
I was in admin with a bunch of people who did card swipe.
That was myself, Gary, Kate. Was it Jeff also?
Hi, what's up?
Crit? Okay.
You know my pathing. I will always go to admin, even if I'm imposter.
I'm an admin too. I'm an admin too.
I did see Amy. That's true.
Amy is
so
admin.
Literally. This has to be either Jeff, Ryan, or Adam.
No. Something tells me this is the self report.
It could be.
I went to the right. I didn't. Okay.
I mean, here's the thing. It was so fast. Was there even time
that
for someone
felt,
to discover
that's where
the body?
I'm at. Yeah, that felt like a kill on cooldown.
Listen,
I don't.
I went to weapons first, and then realized I wanted to get my shit done up north there first, and then I went back there and
Sandeep, why would you kill someone that fast and self-report it? Because we would wind up here saying that was too fast. It's got to be a self-report.
It would be a weird self-report.
Wait, if you were in weapons, Sandeep, then you saw me because I was doing download.
I don't know who was there because, like I said, I was there and then I doubled back basically.
Hey Jeff, where are you at, buddy?
I went to the right.
No, it is Ryan.
I went to the right and went down and
who's
pushed
making
in
that
the,
noise?
Pushed in. I can't. If I can't talk, guys.
Oh,
I mean,
sorry.
Is the cake making the noise?
The only thing I did was push the leaves. I
no, Jeff.
The leaves.
Jeff, please.
Okay. It's not me.
Oh, that's it. That's all you were gonna
and
say.
Adam, where were you at?
I was. The only thing I did was push the fucking leaves in.
I just want to say Gary's so detached from this game that
what makes you say
not imposter.
Adam, where were you?
I was south in storage.
South.
Did anyone see him run down that way?
Nope.
No.
No.
Wait, Adam, why are you saying I'm detached?
Oh, probably not Adam.
Actually, that's a lie. That's a lie.
How fucking convenient.
I think I did see Adam because I was confused about green versus blue.
For what it's worth, I'm not going to vote Adam out for a third game in a row.
True. What color am I? Oh, I'm green.
You're green. I saw green and I realized Gary was green and I do remember seeing green.
How the fuck is Sandy blue?
I'm not green anymore though. I'm blue for some reason.
I know. I'm saying Adam's green. So I'm remembering seeing green go down, I think.
Okay.
I don't know. There's a killer somewhere.
Whoever did that first kill, that was like right as their cooldown expired.
Yeah, that was immediately.
Yeah,
this is also why you don't do download in the beginning. Sorry, Felicia.
It's okay. Listen, it's the game. It's
so
the
can
game,
I tell you my my TV broke and I got a new one. Ooh. And the best thing about it that I discovered is it has built into it a 24/7 channel that is nothing but the BBC Antiques Roadshow. And it's
sounds like my dream.
Oh my god, it's so good.
There's one when I was in Vancouver working. There's an HDTV. HDTV, and they only would show all my favorites, like the Brothers, the Property Brothers, and
we
then
love the Property I used to love Brothers. The Property Brothers.
Oh, I love that.
You know,
too.
There's a third one. What? A third brother?
Yeah, but he's the run of the litter,
though.
He's
not a twin.
No.
Shit.
Gary. He's not handsome like the other two.
Wait, what does he do though? He's a
nothing.
Musician, I think. He does nothing. I think he's a musician.
Oh, you fucker.
Sorry. Felicia, which one do you like? Do you like the slick realtor or the handy construction?
I don't like
guy?
Either of them. I hate them. I think they're doofuses. There's nothing
Jesus
attractive.
Christ,
they're Canadian treasure.
Wow. Like
they're Canadian treasure. They're cheap.
Listen, good enough Felicia, for Zooey Deschanel. Good enough for you, I say.
I know. We don't have much.
Look, they don't got nothing on Chip and Joanna, though. I know that.
No, that's so true.
People like Chip and
favorite.
Joanna.
They're my
favorite. You know who my guilty pleasure, though, is
Flipper Flop? You love Tariq. Yeah, you love him.
Tariq and oh my god, they're the worst.
I'm not a fan. Not
Something
a fan
about
at
them
all.
Rubs me the wrong way.
They're the worst. And now they're getting back together.
Is this Reactor?
They're not getting back together.
Reactor?
They're both remarried, I think.
But no, she got divorced again. She's divorced.
Oh, did she?
Again.
Did she divorce the British guy?
Oh my god.
Yes.
Okay.
Amy, oh my god.
This Amy. Filibuster. Amy.
Okay, Amy.
Thank
Amy.
You.
Amy.
Filibuster.
I found Kate's body in Reactor.
Oh, that's
can I
lower
think...
engine? Lower engine.
Lower engine.
Oh, okay. Got it.
It's like on the corner, like lower left.
You
lower
guys.
Engine?
You guys.
But okay, wait. Don't you want to hear me? I found her body. What if I have something important to say?
Yes, the person who's reporting should always have the floor.
Come on. Apologize. Continue.
Okay. I don't have a ton to say except that I saw.
Oh my god!
I demand to be heard. I don't have a ton to say though.
I have one thing to say.
What? Then say
I
it.
Have one thing to say. I'm not saying he's suspicious or anything, but I did see, like, I was coming down from, like, you know, the hallway.
Oh my god, Amy.
And then you go down to like O2 or whatever. Or not O2, reactor.
It's Sandeep. It's 100% Sandeep.
Are you saying you saw me?
Yes.
Thank you. Get to it.
Thank you.
Jesus. Okay.
Yes, I was stuck on Simon Says for the longest time and then I went up.
You guys, it is Sandeep.
Why is it Sandeep?
Because I went back to do my download. He beat
I'm
me
sorry, I'm sorry. I just looked over at the fucking birthday cake talking and it's too much.
Yeah.
It's too much.
Yeah, can you change your face? It's literally, you're like cheating.
Let him talk.
You're bothering us.
We got 45 seconds.
I think it's Sandeep because I got to download just as he got there and he finished a good like 6 seconds before I did, which means he was faking the download task in the upper right.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and say, I don't remember a fucking thing I did that round because you guys wouldn't shut up about the Property Brothers. So I don't, I'm completely distracted. I have no idea what I did.
If you were a pro, you'd be able to talk about Property Brothers and do your tasks, Adam. Fuck, get good.
Listen, I did my download. I don't know what your timing was.
Amy
but I did
is
my
very
download.
Suspicious.
I think it's the crafty one, not the real estate one.
Oh, I can't the imagine, construction I remember guys.
Yeah,
Zooey.
The one with the beard.
Well, this was a hot mess.
Oh, you assholes.
Oh, okay.
Don't Based on nothing.
Well, I hope that was right.
Thanks, chat.
I love the spiciness of our votes. On seven, too.
Right. Also, y'all, like, dead ass, can y'all vote?
Yeah, we're real spicy for 7:30. We gotta save it for 8:30 when we start.
You gotta
really
stop not
hating.
Voting.
Yeah, I agree.
Jonathan Scott is with Zoe Deschanel.
Yeah, Jonathan and Drew. And Drew is the realtor, one, right? And Jonathan is the construction guy.
Mm-hmm. Jonathan's the hotter one by far. I don't like Slicky. They're identical twins.
I mean, I don't think they're identical twins.
They're basically the same Ken doll in two different outfits.
She doesn't like twins. Slicky.
I mean, honestly, I don't like, I think they have an amenable quality to them, but I 100% don't like their decor. I think
I usually think they do a good job.
Do you remember that show?
Pretty basic. They don't have a real decor style.
No. Do you remember that show Trading Places and how terrible it was?
I hated that.
Yeah. That was based on a British show called Changing Rooms.
Mm-hmm. I loved it.
So it was called Amy was literally places. Next to the body.
What?
Wait, what?
All I know is I came up to the body, Amy was there and didn't report anything, and that's when I hit report.
Interesting.
You were standing right there, Amy. I don't know why you didn't report.
Oh my God, Jeff.
Interesting.
I'm sorry. I'm just telling you guys the facts. I walked up to a body. Amy was standing next to the body. I was surprised that she hadn't reported it, so I reported it.
Can I speak now?
Yes, please.
Are you done?
Yes.
Because I do want to let you speak because you did report it.
Oh yes, God. I did report it.
Jeff is getting really good at this game. That I saw him slaughter.
I'm not that
I
good.
I saw
You're
him
wrong.
Slaughter.
I'm not that
I
smart.
I saw him slaughter. Oh I'm my not... God, Jeff. Oh my
Guys,
God, Jeff.
I
literally saw you slaughter it, and then you self-reported like immediately.
Oh,
before
it was Jeff.
Guys, okay. Hold on a second. Have I ever
Although
done
I
that,
am really proud of you,
she's
Jeff.
Describing.
I am really proud
have
of
I
you.
Have I ever... fucking done that. I have
no, that's why I am yeah, very but, proud
Jeff,
of you.
Jeff, your game is evolving so quickly we can
it's
barely
not.
Keep up.
Dude, I'm telling you, I walked up to... I can't fucking believe this. I walked up to Amy.
Okay, I'm voting for Amy because I know
I think
you
it's,
have
I,
to.
You know what? If it's a 50-50, I'm inclined to believe
Don't
Jeff
do 50,
more than Amy for
not,
some reason.
No, dude, Jeff,
oh my God, you guys.
I can tell Jeff's desperation, anger when no one believes him at this point.
Because you guys have seen my play. I've never pulled a stunt like that. I've never even
I'm
tried.
Telling I
oh,
you guys
man.
You guys
oh my God. I hate being
come
in this
on
position.
You guys
what is this side of you this is insane.
Wait,
what is this
first?
Side of you
you totally just
you, you guys hang on can we just roll back real quick and who died first in this round
what
I don't remember
it was Felicia
Felicia yeah Felicia
so Amy you're cracking Amy. Me up this is hilarious
you're what
I Dude, you're laughing because it's, you know,
oh my God. The
tricky thing about this is this kind of tactic is out of character for both of them. So I honestly
No,
don't.
It's not out Jeff, of character Jeff. For Amy. Are you fucking kidding?
Oh my God, Jeff, you're the only one who hasn't voted. So just vote.
Okay, fine. Jeez.
Oh, imposter's always the last to vote.
I'm trying to plead my.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
No.
That was
no.
Ryan, that was all downhill.
Fuck you for knowing the game so well. God damn.
Oh, Jeff. I knew it was the right thing to
Mandy,
believe
you. Why do you
self
so
low time? Man, I was like, that was that could not have been not a self report kill. Period. Huh?
That was amazing. Totally that was impressive.
I just want
I
to
loved
try something
watching
new.
That performance.
Hey, it was amazing. It felt like you killed like right at the 10-second mark.
I killed right away and then immediately self-reported. I don't know why. I just
so it was exactly what we thought it was. Just
yeah,
a super
yeah. Okay. And yet he got away with it. You guys didn't follow through on Jeff.
Because it's not, you don't have hard like, evidence. We're not going to vote someone out on 9.
But my favorite part was like, no one would be that dumb to just.
honestly, what swung it for me was when that vein started popping in Jeff's head, I was like, this is real. He's real. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Also, no,
I could hear Jeff's anger. I'm like, oh this is real.
He was genuine, like, who are you, Amy? You changed. It was so like impassioned.
I betrayed, like, why don't you I figured you'd just say, okay, yeah, it was me.
Why would you do that?
No, Jeff,
nobody would ever do that.
Fighting for it.
Jeff literally walked like a half a second after she killed me. Like it was like the best timing.
I gotta say, Amy made a good case. It's only because Jeff came back so convincingly that he turned it back around. Oh, but
she was good. She's good.
It was working. She had. She was
the only case you could make.
Y'all want to do like polls after this?
Now, why am
yeah,
I?
Yeah, we can change.
Why am I?
You want to change it so fast? Oh my God, we ain't been here for 30 minutes. We only been here for 30 minutes.
It's not all about you, Vince.
Right?
It is.
Aww. It's about the birthday boy. Birthday boy, what do you want?
Yeah. It's Ryan's birthday. Mira. It's all about Vince.
Thank you. Finally, someone gets it.
I buy with Polis, but if people want to stay here, we can stay here.
I don't give a shit. I'm just giving him shit.
Well, Gary has to leave it. Eight to go.
Well, only for one quick game though. I'll be right back. I just need like.
Well, yeah, but I want everybody. Everybody can get. I'll make it for 10. But then when we change maps, you can go, a little bit before 8. Is that good for you?
Sure.
Sure. Okay, right, remember when you were gushing about the gift Felicia got you? Why don't you gush about the gift that I've sent you?
Oh shit!
Sandy.
What did I do?
What's up, Ryan?
So I was in Nav. The lights were coming back on. I left Nav. Felicia's body's on the ground as Sandeep runs past me.
Oh, no.
Into Nav. So either he miraculously didn't
Sandeep
see it.
Again?
Lights were out. No. I mean, lights were out. I didn't see anything. So, I mean, I did run into Nav.
This hallway is real small. Even with lights out, you would have seen it.
I didn't see
where
the bottom.
Was this?
Sorry. I didn't see the bottom.
Sandeep. Yeah. Give us more of give a trial, you know. Defend yourself. He's like, navigation.
I ran into navigation. Shit. I saw Ryan. He ran past me and then he reported the body.
So timing wise, the lights coming back on, could he have just missed the body or not like noticed the report button, or is it like blatant?
It's blatant. Again, like, you know how skinny that hallway is, even with lights mm-hmm. all out, like she was in the middle of the hallway.
This is my wonder as well. Is this because no shade, Sandeep? We loves you. You amazing. You do that. Yeah. But you make some interesting moves. But I'm wondering. No. I'm wondering if Ryan is using this against you.
I mean, I don't know.
First of all, Ryan's open mouth.
Solid.
Right now.
I don't know. I mean, solid. Ryan could have killed somebody and self-reported. I don't know. That's
like, I mean, CB's giving you an out.
No, but Sandeep, if you would have even just said, I ran past Felicia and she was alive, because there's no way you didn't go past
her.
Speaking
of which, Felicia, you got to stop making faces. I swear to God. Like, it's telling me so much. Like, it's just giving it away. You've got to stop making faces.
What? I'm not even.
Thank you,
Lahoo
again.
I'm reading Twitter.
you are not. I mean,
I'm guessing you killed and self-reported, but all I saw was running into Nav, trying to get my shit done there, and you were running out, and then you reported a body. That's
what are we doing here? 20 seconds.
I mean, it's 100% Sandeep. There's no way.
I mean,
it's not.
I'm going to skip, but you can skip. I mean, skip. I don't think Ryan's off the case, off the hook.
I mean, I'll skip too if we want to skip.
Who was Crit and you and I were turning on the lights. Who was with us?
A lot of people don't want to believe Ryko.
I was there.
I skipped also, Gary. So
I couldn't tell. It was like super stacked in there, so I couldn't tell.
Yeah, yeah, that was me.
Bet.
Wow.
Tell Cersei Lannister it was me. Oh my God, does anybody actually like Game of Thrones? I do.
I mean,
Right, my last name is Stark. Do you know how many Game of Thrones jokes I get
valid.
All the time?
That's valid. Ooh,
oh, boy. You want to know the most embarrassing thing? I joined a gym, and when I joined my gym, the person who signed me up thought it was so hilarious. So they set up an alert that every time I swiped my gym card to like sign in, a notification would pop up on every computer in the entire gym, stopping the employees from working God. So they could hit OK and get rid of the notification
wow.
that just said, winter is coming.
Oh, Jesus.
What? Do you know how much the employees hated me every time I signed in to just
I would report
work out?
That person. That sounds problematic.
Awful. Yeah, that does sound problematic. It was terrible. Did you get free gym? No.
What the fuck?
And now Ryko is dead.
Oh.
CB?
What'd you find, buddy?
Someone silenced Ryko?
Oh, it's not Vince. So. Vince was in.
Ghost chat.
Vince was gotcha. Vince, I feel like you need an emote that says ghost chat. But Vince was in electric with me, ran over, saw the body in communication.
So I here, was. Sorry, go on.
Thank you. Here's my guess wonder. I'm not trying to protect Sandeep, but this is what I'm thinking. It's either definitely Sandeep and he's saying, fuck you, Ryko, fuck your birthday, fuck your cake, or this is somebody using Sandeep, killing Ryko, and and making it seem like Sandeep did it as revenge.
It could also be both of those things.
It could be both of those things.
The one thing that I would say is I do feel pretty good about Kripbard. He and I were locked in electrical, just us, and we were dancing on the door. And even though, like, oh, he didn't kill me is not a clear, it does, that would have been a good spot for him to kill me if he was the imposter.
And I'm going to say that same with Vince, because I feel like Vince could have killed and gets vented out of there.
It would have been a clean thing.
Yeah, it would have been clean.
It's not a full. It's far from a full clear.
For sure. But
the body was where? Is it in communication?
Communication. Okay. Well, you're dead.
I saw Gary. I saw Gary left side by a reactor, and I saw Kate come out of med bay. That's all that I saw, though.
Okay, so we're voting off Sandy.
Yes, I did. Sorry. I was like, I don't remember that, but then I started
whoever's doing it is framing me, dude.
Sandy, where were you?
I was not even near communications. I went down to admin, then I went over to back up to nav to finish my fucking thing up there. And then I was heading over to
what was your thing up there?
The moving the thing around to
the Trident of course? Not Trident of course,
The zigzaggy ship thing. Yeah.
20 seconds.
Sandeep. Do we want to vote Sandeep on 7?
Why the fuck is
it? We voted so many on 7. Just because I
so many said dismissed Ryko, like, when he said it's 100% Sandeep.
I don't know what.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to stick with what Ryan said.
It's
bullshit. Why? I'm being framed.
Okay, y'all.
Are you
people not voting.
People are not voting.
3 people didn't vote.
Yeah, that's pretty normal. That's how votes work. Usually,
you know, people Jesus died for Christ. Your right to vote people off.
Right? Dead ass, though. Oh, God
damn. On the topic of birthday presents, I know we're a little past that, but no, I heard of one very interesting that the New York Times does now, where you can order a personalized New York Times leather-bound book of every headline for every week since the year you were born.
Wow, that's cool.
And it's like imprinted with the years and stuff on the front.
That's very cool, actually.
Okay.
I know. I think for like a big birthday.
Yeah, that'd
like
be a really good one.
A decade birthday.
I also, just really quick, I'm trying to do this because we're obviously all playing together, but Lahulgan, who a lot of us know, was very sweet and gave me a shit ton of gift subs just now. So I just want to say thank you.
Oh, that's so sweet.
That's very nice.
Birthday subs.
We all love Hooligan here. She's wonderful. She plays in a lot of my lobbies as well.
We watched In and of Itself on Hulu last night. Has anyone else seen that yet?
What is that about? Mm-hmm. Everyone's talking about it right now.
It's really interesting. It's like a magic show, but it's not like any magic show you've ever seen. It's very cool. It's very different.
Is it a non-scripted show or what?
It's a stage. It's basically a filmed version of they filmed the stage play, the stage performance. But the best thing to do is to watch it without anyone telling you anything about it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because
you should check it out.
I would love to.
It's really interesting.
If you guys haven't seen Sound of Metal, holy shit.
Oh, it's a Riz Ahmed movie?
Yeah, I mean, I just loved it.
Yeah, I've heard that's good. He's like a heavy metal drummer and he loses his hearing.
And loses his hearing. And it's just like...
And thank you, Sheldon.
The sound design is just out of control. It's just... You're watching someone go down.
No one's doing their tasks. I'm going to just say that from the dead.
Oh.
God.
To the dead.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Thank you, Brooke.
I'm going to beat that.
Just keep floating by whoever's pet that is or whatever, and it's just so sad.
It's Amy's. It really is. But remember when she was screaming at me for having a pet because she was too cheap to spend $2.99, and then someone gave her the $2.99 pet?
So someone gave it to her? Oh, man.
I believe that someone gave it to her. There's no way that she paid for it herself.
Pretty kiwi. No.
Pretty kiwi. Okay.
Did you do a Kickstarter for that, Amy?
No, she had to GoFundMe.
She had to GoFundMe? Okay. She did some investment rounds on that.
Wow, that was a long round. Holy
all right,
cow.
We got Jeff.
That was a lot.
Dead. We gotta start zoning in on some people here. What's up, Adam?
CB? Who was the last person you saw before me?
Kate. Nobody in Ghost Chat.
Okay, where was Kate going?
I think Kate was on the left, though.
I have been all over the map because I've been done my tasks since at the start of the round. Kate.
Where was the body?
Lore Engine, I think.
Where were you, Vince?
The entire round, I've done at least a full lap around the entire
just
map.
Right now.
Just right now, I came from weapons through CAF, checked in at admin, checked the table, And then I ran past Medbay. I was dipping in there. I think I saw a flash of Kate somewhere. Oh, I saw you in calf. And then the body was called.
So my own thought process here, just through process of elimination, Adam and Kate have both had stone cold shots to kill me. I feel like both of them would have taken them. They didn't. Mm-hmm. Crit Bard has been on cams for a while. I don't think you stay sitting around on cams if you're the imposter. That leaves Vince.
I'm between Vince and Gary, but I'm leaning more towards Gary only because I don't know if Sandeep was it. He probably was. But I guess yeah. I was noting how quickly he was ready. He was like, oh, well, Ryko's dead, so it has to be Sandeep. And I guess that was just, I don't know.
Yeah, but I was also probably on board right about Sandeep.
Because of that, how...
I think, I don't know.
Because of how slow that
round
was.
I know it's not Kate. Kate couldn't have done this. And I highly doubt it was Adam. So it's between Vince and Gary for sure.
I think it's Vince.
Think about this. Vince normally will command the discussion and detective out who the killer is. And he doesn't appear to be doing that.
Here's my thing.
Usually he does, but he does that also as a tactic to like.
So here's my thing. We got Sandeep out, and because that round was too long to get clear pathings from anyone, because we've all had the time to go anywhere in the map at that point. The kill could have been a long time ago too. If we think Sandeep was a killer, which he probably was, because the game is still going, we could skip this and just gather more information.
No, I don't want to skip.
Okay.
That'd be real. Everybody's pathing was so bizarre.
It was.
Yeah, we've all been all over the map. If we have to vote someone, I'm leaning more toward Gary.
I'll
happily tell you, I voted for Vince.
It's not me. Not Gary.
I'm fully prepared to get voted
Gary
off.
Gary would not pass up the opportunity to kill me.
All right. Okay.
What was the point? What did...
Sandeep, man.
It was Vince.
Tell me.
It was Vince.
It was Vincent Sandeep.
Yes! Thank you so
it was
much.
Obviously, yes! Sandeep.
Like, you guys.
For what it's worth, exactly zero evidence against me. That kill was so long ago.
That's why I didn't vote for you because I was like, I don't think so.
I can't believe I actually got that right.
Honestly,
I feel so good about
myself
right now.
What made me go more you than Gary? Like, I mean, I had to go with Sandeep.
CB, you are, in Ghost Chat,
we were raging.
Hold on. What made me do more Vince than Gary was only because at the end, Vince wanted to skip. And I was like, this don't sound like a skip. This sounds very clear between one and the other.
This is after I cleared you by putting you on cams and you still wanted to blow
Here's
me
the
up.
Thing is,
many people saw me at cams. The only thing.
Here's the thing. Like in more competitive games, especially if you think one imposter has already gotten out, you definitely skip on five. You totally skip on five.
I feel very good about that.
Hey, Vince. In a more competitive meaning, like yes, a this higher is level not competitive.
No, this is just randomly.
Like, what?
In a game not filled with
Alicia.
What?
Go to the next game.
The only reason is a final four.
We're close to eight now. This is the game that I'm going to skip. I'll be back for the next
one. I'm going to start a new lobby with 10, and Gary can come in after, and we're going to do Polaris.
The reason is, by the way, Vince.
Yes.
Gary convinced me like instantly with his like Vince was the only person no one could account for.
Yeah.
Which actually is not true. I had pathing with Crit, I had pathing with Kate, I had pathing with Gary. In Medbay.
I saw you a couple times and I was like, oh like a little worried because you were on the corner of my vision.
I was like, I'm gonna mute John here.
What's that?
I'm gonna mute the color.
I know.
I saw you zooming for the laptop.
No, it's fine. Should I buy some Uggs?
Listen.
What?
I just want to apologize to you, Vince. Ryko was just following me around, and I just had to. It just was bugging me, and I had to kill him. So
everyone's pathing was so bizarre. I didn't know what to do.
You're all good. I got that kill on. I want to say Amy, right next to you in 02 when the lights were out, and I'm like, you know what, Sandeep can sort that shit out.
You just dumped a body on your partner.
Sandeep, you didn't have to kill me. I literally could have cleared you for that round. You could have just been like,
It was there's no good logic going on.
But yeah, generally, if you think like if you're confident and the posture's gotten out, it's better to skip on five because a 1v3, like the final four, is very easy to win for a solo imposter on Skeld. Because you can block off the doors and prevent them from finding a body.
This is in episode 8 of his seminar. If you guys have fucking watched, and taking notes. Minute 314 of his seminar.
I know.
It clearly explains this.
No, Sandeep, I knew it was a rage kill, and I was happy because I was like, well, now he's just indicted himself.
Well, I was hoping for the like, oh, someone's framing me defense, but I didn't want to be the person to bring that up. I don't know. It was terrible. I'm not
I mean, CB had it for you. CB was
I know.
Third impostering hard.
He was third impostering for me.
Excuse me, what?
Oh, you heard them.
Okay, I'm going to start the lobby.
No, it was only. I was just making sure. I was making sure all the eggs were in the basket. That's all.
All the eggs.
All them eggs. That's all.
All them eggs.
By the way,
so, I was like, yeah, that one. Guys, the one that he said.
I just want to say again out loud, thank you so much for all the... My chat has exploded in sound alerts, so thank you, everyone. Thanks.
But Sandeep, one good thing you can do in that situation is because you don't want to create a 50-50. Like, you don't want it to be you or Raiko because we'll just vote you both out.
Yeah, no, I want to hear this. I want to hear this.
But one thing you can do is either blame a third person blame a third person or claim that you saw like the feet or the tail end of someone running away and you were trying to find out who it was. Just to make enough doubt that no one is sure who to vote for.
Oh, no.
I'm going to say that verbatim at the next.
Verbatim.
Don't do it.
No, that's... I needed to throw sus elsewhere. That's the point.
Yeah, because if it's a you versus Raiko, we just vote you both out. And it's it's not good.
Which didn't work.
And also,
I want to say... Oh, go ahead.
I would say also, I mean, yeah, Sandy, but I think next time patience and killing me would have.
Oh my God. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck.
Jesus,
fuck.
Relax.
That's a lot of fuck.
Oh, yep. It's Amy.
Fuck, I'm a dumb dumb. I'm a dumb dumb. Because
you self-reported?
No, I saw somebody running by and I want to say it was Felicia, but I don't know.
That's enough for me. You're good. Honestly, at that point, just that's good. That's all we need.
That's not proof of anything.
Wait.
Sorry, what's that, Felicia?
Look at her face, though.
Wait, hold on, really quickly. Where at?
No, I was in. I was doing the water bowl thing.
Let's let Amy speak.
Amy.
Where's the body?
Okay. I was coming. I was looking for weapons. So I was like kind of like in the lower part of the map, in the middle, where they have those little like no things. I don't know. I just saw a dead body, but I passed. I know whoever I passed is the person who did it because. Like it was just right. Unless she literally walked over the body and didn't report it.
The reason I am going to defend Felicia and from third impostering, fuck. Felicia was in Ulta with me for a good long
Thank
for a bit.
You.
So I was like,
well,
hold
on. It was right outside of like where you enter to go to that area.
I have water wheels in there, and water wheels takes too long, and she was in there the entire time. There's no way she could have did that and been in there as long as she was.
I also saw Jeff in there at the tree.
No, she literally, no, whoever was the murderer literally just killed and ran.
I know,
and I literally saw it like 0.5 seconds after, so it really doesn't matter where she was before.
No, hold on, Crit, to be clear, do you have eyes on Felicia right now when the body was called?
You were just doing the boop thing, right? Correct? That's why you were just there.
Sorry, the what now?
The one with the canisters.
I'm sorry, how
canister?
How
you have to do the zoop poop and you have to do it twice. You got to zoop poop.
The zoop and then the poop.
Zoop zoop.
The zoop.
We learned a lot, y'all. We learned a lot this round.
Vincent, what did you do?
The girth on that zoop poop. I mean, that's really what's.
It's by the way, I'm gonna throw this out there. I'm pretty sure Sandeep is hard cleared.
I can clear Adam on this because him and I were in
because
spes together. Right?
Sandy, don't thank me. They're going to kill you now.
I'm just saying. please just watch. You
I
don't have to vote for
Felicia,
like,
but
at
she
least
is
watch
imposter,
her, please.
Whatever, but me. I swear she was in L2
I'm sorry, but Kripper, you've done this like three games in a row where you...
Shut up! You killed and self-reported in 2 seconds.
Just watch her, please.
I'm just saying
that
you have cleared people that have been imposter like three games in a row.
You're correct.
Whatever. I'm trying to be pleasant and not scream profanity.
Okay, look.
That's just who you are.
Oh, I know. It's who I am.
Okay. Why did I do that?
Yep.
Look, that's what it is. Okay.
Bop.
I'm just saying.
Bop.
Are you singing Hanson?
That's what I was thinking too.
By the way, Hanson is the worst karaoke songs. Mbop. I tried it once.
No, the worst. The worst karaoke song is "Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again" from Phantom of the Opera. I have witnesses, and it was not okay.
Yeah, well, you can sing, exactly. Alicia.
We did like an air bands thing when I was in high school, and my team thought it'd be really funny to do Mbop, and we got booed off the stage. It was so bad.
Okay. No, ma'am. No turkey, no salami. Don't do that again.
No, thank you.
Don't do it again.
Excuse me. Oh,
so I know I waded into this prior to the stream going live, and I had no idea I was going to get such a strong reaction. But so explain to me the difference between a Pop-Tart and a toaster strudel.
Oh my God! Oh my Gary!
People were telling me to go fuck myself before the stream because I didn't know.
That is fucking ridiculous.
I've never had a total toaster strudel. I like Pop-Tarts.
The
difference is that toaster strudels are like softer pastry. Yeah, exactly. It's more of a pastry than it is hard cardboardy.
But it's the same thing, like fake jam and shit, and you put it in a toaster, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so
toaster strudels are
it's like
fire.
The difference between a croissant and a biscuit.
You guys, I wanted to get a pair of Uggs, but they are so ugly. We have to let Adam talk.
Felicia Day.
I'm sorry.
Felicia Day.
What?
I just wanted to get a pair of Uggs. You fucking knew I was going to say something about you. And so you started in to
thank
try
you.
To change
thank
the subject
you.
Immediately.
Not true. Not true.
You
okay, I
just
will tell
murdered
you, I passed,
whoever I just found.
No, I okay. passed. Okay, I will confess. I passed half a body. I didn't report it because I didn't want to be suspected because Amy outed me. And I knew that if I reported a body, I would be ejected.
Guilty. Okay? Guilty. Guilty.
I promise.
Guilty. Guilty.
So wait.
I promise
hang
I'm
on.
Not guilty. I literally, did you hear me go, did you hear
hang
me
on.
Gasp
so
a
your
minute
defense
ago?
Is you found
you
a body already.
Yes.
And you didn't
I
report
found
it?
Half of Vince Cass. I found half of the white body. And I went in the middle of a sentence. And I was like, should I report this? And I was like, if you report it, they're going to vote you out because they're going to think you did it. So I didn't vote. And then I went up to Reactor to do Left Reactor. And then you passed me going down. I'm like, fuck, Nick is going to think
Felicia,
I don't think
know.
I did
Felicia,
that.
Hold on. I protected promise. You last game. And if it's you, I'm gonna be mad. I just want
okay.
to know.
Okay. I just, I'm telling you
Uggs.
The truth. I did not kill more. Vince. I did not kill Vince. I promise Look. I did not.
Okay,
did.
So listen to what they just said. She didn't kill Vince.
Yeah, but in your downtime here,
he's half white.
When you
he's
after
the
you
half
get
white.
Kicked out,
yes.
Tell us about these boots you want to buy.
There, my kid got some Emus, which are kind of like an alt of Uggs, Emu, and I got her these really cute ones with unicorns on them, and I was like, oh, wouldn't it be cute if we had, also we went hiking, and I really don't really have
y'all gonna vote or not.
It's just Felicia.
I'm not
She's
going
telling
to stop
us
talking
about the Uggs.
Because I know that you voted me off, and I didn't kill Vince. I did not kill the half-white body, even though I saw him,
but
and I was
she
just
killed
like,
Michael,
you gotta stop calling me
Michael,
that. That's
so.
Not...
Yeah, it sounds kind of weirdly
it's
inappropriate.
Problematic. It's strongly problematic.
Yeah.
I mean, I would have voted you for you just on that.
Whatever. Anyway, so I was like, oh, you should get some of these Uggs. And then I went to the Ugg store and they just
Felicia's
have the
not
weirdest...
even skipping to save herself.
They have the weirdest Felicia, shoes about... here. For real. Like, I just don't understand why anybody would
One
want
for
any
Adam,
of these things. So,
Felicia.
Anyway,
you voted for Adam?
I didn't do it. So
Felicia didn't vote at all.
I'm gonna do it because your guys are dummies.
That's why.
Oh, you got him good. You got him real good.
Aggressive.
Gonna just do
Don't
fucking
be good. Aggressive. Don't be aggressive.
Aggressive.
Oh.
What the fuck? Sorry.
Oh, man.
At least you're not screaming profanity at somebody.
Yeah, I am. Screaming it into the void.
They were Uggo. I don't know. Amy, look at the ones that are at the top of the Uggs thing and just tell me, is yes. that a good thing or not?
I'm still playing, so I'll look in a second.
I'm still playing. Shit.
Amy, how's that keyboard working out for you? Do you
I
still
like
enjoying
it.
It?
I like it
yeah?
so much better than my
good,
old
good, I'm
one.
Glad.
What'd you get?
I got a cute little keyboard Nothing that more
Oh, do you have
uses.
The one that Gary and I have?
Yeah.
What is it?
Oh, did you get a Keychron as well, Kate?
Oh, no, I thought you were talking about the Logitech one that we had.
Oh, no, this is the Logitech one is the one I have for my PC, for my Mac, for my work. I got this like really clicky aluminum key crayon one with like super, super clicky keys. And I recommended it to Amy. She got the same one. So like when you're typing, like it really feels like you're typing because it's like clacky, clacky, clacky.
Ooh, we stand a clacky, clacky, clacky.
I like that. I love a little clicky, clacky.
Clicky, clack. It's true. God.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay, so I saw orange was dead, but I don't know where... Sandeep died. Sandeep was just
Sandeep
over
died
by...
in 02. Sandeep died in 02. The reason I know is I just turned on lights and he was just in there with me. He was just in 02 with me.
Okay.
Which means somebody just killed him.
Okay, so did you see anyone else over there? I saw Sandeep at communications.
Nope.
Amy?
What'd you say?
Did you see anything?
No.
Why? Okay.
Where were you, Amy?
Right now I'm in 02.
Okay.
I'm monitoring the tree.
Yeah.
And then before that I was in specimen. That's when Felicia was asking me to look at the Uggs and I was like, no, I'm busy.
Okay, that's
and then I walked, and then that's it. I walked all the way across to 02.
Okay, so she's definitely putting herself in the place of where we think Sandeep was, but not with any sort of like confusion or rage, and that troubles me.
That's
because
confusing.
That makes me think it's not her.
Oh, did you think it was me?
I mean, well, that's where the body.
You just put yourself next to the body.
That's where they
like,
just
literally
said it was.
Next to the body.
I'm definitely there, and then and then you called the meeting right when I was about to empty the trash in 02.
Okay, real quick, Kate, where were you? Because you did just say that's where the body was, but we actually never found a body.
You and Crit said at the beginning it was on the left side at 02. That's why both of you were just saying you placed yourself
you
with the body, you placed yourself with the body.
Adam, who did you find?
Oh, it's Kate. It's
I just said she
Kate.
Placed herself in the 02 where Sandeep was, not where the body was. I didn't find anyone. I saw
I was just clarifying
was dead
what
on
you
vitals.
I was just clarifying what you had previously said.
I want to say this really quickly, as quickly as possible. I'm confused. The only reason I'm confused is I was going for Kate. I don't think it's next. I was going for Kate, and then Amy gets put herself next to Sandeep.
I think it might be Crit because remember when he was trying to defend Felicia too, and we thought he was third impostering, but maybe.
I don't think so. I think it's Kate.
Okay, maybe.
Okay.
Oh, this sucks. Oh, this sucks.
I think you guys made a mistake.
Oh, you guys are a dumb.
Unless the game ends right now.
Unless it didn't, and then we lost.
Dumb, dumb, dumb.
Yeah, fuck.
You little dumb dumbs.
So let's talk more about Uggs, Felicia.
Well, in Ghost Chat, it's all about
there
the
it
Uggs.
It is. Doesn't even matter.
Yeah. So I thought the emus were like a lower price Ugg, but they're literally both the same. So it's $170 for Uggs.
When is it the Uggs were like actually trendy? Was that like in the 90s or was it more recently?
Damn it. Damn it.
I was going to fucking God, CB. CB, you need to take a knee. Like, take a breath.
No, I was.
Our third impostering.
No. Hold on. No. Wait, hold on. the only reason I was like, it's Kate. It has to be Kate because Amy got Felicia out. And then Amy's like, well, I was in 02. And I'm like, hold on.
No, I talked about Felicia early on.
Yeah, you fought pretty hard for Felicia.
I saw Felicia. I kind of
only I didn't Felicia suspect too, yeah.
True story
at
though
all,
because
true story,
she spent time with me.
I passed.
Yeah, exactly.
I told you all the truth.
But you were in
02.
That's what threw me up. I was like,
the thing is, Felicia didn't kill Vince. I did.
Yeah.
I saw half his body, and I went ooh like on screen, and I was gonna report it, and I was like, oh, I don't want to do
but
that.
But you did kill Ryko, right? That was that I saw.
Yes, I did. It was my birthday present.
But yeah, Adam. Adam, that was a rough button, buddy. Covering up two bodies is
that
real.
That was beautiful for me. Thank you so much.
Yeah, because I saw the orange was dead, and I guess in between me walking over to the button, it was then.
Amy was about to walk up to my body.
Yeah, she was literally.
Amy,
the thing is, Amy saw me in that room, and I'm
exactly.
just like, what are you doing, Amy? But when Amy didn't come with that information,
I wasn't
I was like,
paying attention. But I did. I was
Amy.
I wasn't paying attention at all.
I'm gonna step away real quick. And I'm getting a drink because I have been third impostering the entire game.
Okay, yeah.
Okay. I'll be AFK for like 5 seconds.
Everybody go pee pee. Kate, that was amazing.
I'm gonna go bio. I'm gonna go to the pee corner.
Thank you, Felicia. I'm glad we could pull that one out.
I mean, I didn't do a lot, but
I'm glad I could pull that one out.
You really pulled it out. Okay.
It was the body. When you said body, Kate, I was like, wait, I didn't suspect Kate this whole time.
No, literally, the reason I said that is because you and CB had already placed the body. I wasn't. That wasn't like a slip up. That wasn't a slip up on my part. I knew very much what I was saying, but you guys took it the wrong way. It doesn't matter. It still worked out for me. I'll be back in a second.
Yeah, I'm really bad. But honestly, guys, why are emus and Uggs the same price? And who wants to pay $170 for these puffy boots?
But Amy, they last like 7 years.
I know.
I've had my Uggs for like 10 years.
Which ones do you have?
I just have the plain brown that's like short.
The short? You like the shorties?
I like
the short. They have a super short one now, though.
Yeah, I know. I kind of want the super short one.
Are the super short ones, but they look kind of like more of a slipper, right?
But I literally, this one, right? This one.
Which one? Yeah, that one. Shorty boot.
Yeah,
is that kinda cute?
I literally only wear them when it's cold when I walk Lola.
I know. That's why we went to the park today and I was like, she had some, oh my God, you should see these. If you go to emu.com, emu shoes. They're I thought they were cheaper than
look at the doggy.
Right? They had a little kid. They had little kid ones. They're so cute. And the little kid ones have animals on them. They have little sharks. They have them and they're on Zappos for $50. So I got her a unicorn pair and they're so, so cute. But I was like, I should get some matching shoes to her. Also, my feet are cold. But then the adult ones are not that cute.
Did my kids just show you the puppy?
Yeah.
No, wait, let me see. Wait, I want to see.
Bring the puppy back. I was not here.
Oh, hold on a second.
Also, tell us about how sad, how did you do
tell
it
us
today?
About how sad your children were.
Tell us how sad you were? My God. I mean, he had to give up three children today.
It is
yesterday.
Yeah, Jeff, tell us how you feel about that in detail on stream.
In front of thousands of people.
Well, while talking to a cake man.
I honestly don't know if I could do that, like raise a puppy for however many months and then give it away.
I did that once and it was really sad.
Yeah.
I feel like every time I dropped them off at their new house, they were like looking at me like, why are you doing this?
No.
They probably were.
Right. The whole fostering thing. Veronica!
This is Veronica. This is the one we kept.
Oh, she's so cute. I can't even. I can't even with that puppy.
What breed is that?
Dude, don't do that.
Why?
You don't ever do that. Don't ever mess with my computer like that. Seriously, who pulls a plug out?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Jeff, talk so your camera lights up.
Can you hear me now?
Hold on.
We can hear you.
Keep talking. No. Keep talking.
Just keep talking. I have it on speaker mode.
Hello.
All right. Jeff now. Okay.
Felicia, are you going to start the game?
Well, I'm waiting for everybody to be back. Sandeep's not back.
We don't need Sandeep for this.
Do you know how big she's going to get, Jeff?
I don't know because we don't know anything about the father. So
we'll
I have no idea.
2 seconds.
So this dog could be 5 feet tall.
It could be. I mean,
that would be troubling.
How old are they now?
Large dog.
I would be concerned about the dad.
She's like 8 weeks old now, right?
She is, let's see, end of November, December, January. Yeah, about 8 weeks, yeah.
She looks pretty small still, I feel like.
She's going to be the size of her mama, right?
Mom's still pretty small.
I feel like 8-week-old golden retrievers are like way bigger than that already.
They might be. Can I tell you the best news?
Yeah.
When we went to take her, all the other adopters were there. We all exchanged
nice.
Emails. And we're going to have a reunion.
Nice.
Oh, that's so cute.
I used to do that with my dog's puppies, but they all died.
Oh, my God.
I was going to tell another
cute story, but that now
it
is.
How is that possible? How would the mom outlive all her children?
I know. She must have had bad genes. Well, no, one of them is alive, but my sister kept that one. Oh. So she's alive, but all the ones that we gave away are dead.
Okay, we can start the video game, maybe.
Okay, let's do that. We'll just not wait.
On a lighter note, I'm drinking Crown Apple out of a Life is Better with a Fairy Companion cup.
Oh, that's great. That's really appropriate right
now. Nice.
What was your other happy news, Jeff?
Oh, that one of the women cried.
She cried when they gave her the puppy. My
wife, happy crying.
Stack kill.
Happy crying.
It was sweet killing.
She was just so happy.
I thought it was going to be sad crying, and I was like, Jeff, that's not good news.
No. Like, she was so happy. She just started bawling.
My birthday,
she
was like,
she loved him from the first second.
Oh my God! Wait.
See, that makes it worth it.
That was your guy. That was the one you loved already.
No, this was one that very short-haired one.
Yeah, the short-haired one, yeah.
Yeah, he was adorable. They're all cute. I mean,
sorry, Gary. Sandeep,
we can't hear you.
Sorry, Gary.
Me? You can't hear me?
No, we can't hear Sandeep.
No, I think...
Oh. I saw him trying to talk.
Oh.
Here we go. We can hear you now.
This is what I need to figure out. Who left Dropshift first?
Oh, it was Jeff.
Not I. I was praying for a stat kill.
Because a lot of people...
I wasn't first, but I was like one of the first ones out.
Yeah, I wasn't counting, but I definitely left. I wasn't
this
stacking.
This body is in O2, right underneath the garage, vroom beach, the garbage disposal. I'm wondering, this would have to get there, kill, and get away real quick. That's I don't see fast. Anybody else in there. And it's not, I can actually say this time, not third imposter in.
Or what if it's a, is Felicia. It a self-report?
I was just with you.
No, definitely not self-report.
It's not me because I had two tasks up in the bay. Everybody did the stack, and then I had both sides I had to do, and everybody had left
same,
by then.
Same idea. I was with each other basically.
I was the last to leave, so
unless you just didn't see me, but no.
Vince
so I don't
was
know
still
who did
in
it.
The ship too.
Well, I left after Crip Bart. I followed him and Felicia down.
Oh, okay.
Yes, Rumple.
I was over in Med Bay lab area and didn't see anybody over there with me. But I did my keys and then immediately went over to the right.
Yeah, where's everybody at right now? And who can
on the right hand side at the telescope?
I'm walking in the entrance above the lights on the left side.
I don't know where I am. I was thinking about shoes.
You're above the communications.
You're on the bottom node, Felicia.
That's it, Felicia. Thank you, Vince.
Wait,
so
Ryan's at the bottom node?
Adam is in...
Felicia's on the bottom node left of weapons. This kill was not her or Crip Bard.
Yeah, I left the ship I went left.
It can't be me either.
It was like late.
That's all I'm saying.
Sandy, why is it not you? Why can't it be you?
Yeah, why can't it?
I just got here at the end with my food and you guys were already playing
what
the game.
What are you eating?
I haven't moved from the
okay, more important
game.
Question.
And it can't
what
be me
you,
either because I was holding
eating?
A puppy.
Thai food.
Also, Jeff was
delicious.
Talking a lot. I don't think he could kill and talk
no.
and talk at the same time.
I honestly don't. I was berating my son.
Yeah, I honestly don't think there's.
You were berating your son.
You voted for Jeff.
What?
Oh, that was me. That was me.
Okay,
you
asked
him why
Jeff?
He tried to pull a plug on your computer.
Okay.
I know. Like what? Oh, boy.
What plug was it?
What's that?
Like, was it something important?
I mean, kids do weird things.
Oh,
I was walking along
headphone.
The other day and the kid came up and just bit my ass. And I'm just like, what did you just do? And she's like,
Calliope,
I love you.
Calliope bit.
She just bit me in the butt. And I was just like, what are you doing? I was hugging you from behind and I got excited. I was like, what?
More and more every day.
I got excited.
Feel that I don't want to have children.
Oh, well.
I hear these stories and I'm like, you know what?
On
I don't think it's for me.
Yeah, it's definitely
it's,
forget
it's
what
not,
you do.
It's not for
now.
Everyone.
It's not for everybody. And please don't have children if you don't want them. Just,
and every time I say that, people are like, "Oh, you're gonna change your mind. It's the best thing in the world."
I would never. I'm telling you right now.
I've never.
I would. I'm the last person that would say that. There's some people that they're just not cut out for it.
No, those are the people that are just trying to convince you that like come to the dark side. Like they've been bit, but they've been bit zombies.
They're like, we need more people.
You'll enjoy this
kind of thing. Yeah.
But also, you don't know if you're cut out for it until you actually do it too.
No, yeah, that sounds. A bad time to find out.
There's
the
no
weird thing
way
is that I know so I Felicia, you and I know someone who said like never, 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 and they have a kid, Veronica
Kate,
Belmont.
Kate,
said,
I think you would be great.
Yeah, they did.
I'm
you
sure
know,
you
Veronica, I was
yeah,
like,
she has a baby.
Like, here's
I
the thing.
To,
I used
I
to never want
it.
A baby, but all I want is a baby now.
Oh,
I think you're
God.
Just bored, Amy. Amy,
oh my God,
bored.
I don't know how to do this.
You're just bored.
Amy,
here's the deal.
You're bored.
In no like if you have a baby, no parts of your life will improve in terms of like economics, marital happiness.
Sandeep, I've never heard you say anything positive,
no,
but there has to be something good.
Here's the positive. I'm getting to it because your health is going to go down. Like,
your career
nothing,
is tanked.
Your career is tanked. Career tanked. Nothing measurable.
I truly don't care
good.
That much about my career anymore, you guys.
But everything immeasurable is immediate.
What do we got, Adam?
That's what I was going to say.
I just found Kate behind a locked door.
With a baby. With a baby.
With a baby.
What is this place? Holding a baby. It's where the med bay scan is, but like not all the way there. Like before the down. Before the area you can go to the south.
Before the down? What? Yeah. Before you get to the down?
Yeah, yeah. So you go.
Adam,
you
use
go
words
from the
better.
Right.
Do you mean med bay?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what I said. It's in the med bay, but it's not all the way over where the med scan is. It's like on the left side of that room.
In the laboratory.
So you're saying Felicia did it?
The laboratory.
Ryko, where did you end up after seismic?
After seismic, I followed you because you were acting weird and going up to everything after they've been called. And then I went down to admin, and then I was going through specimen.
I like how Vince nodded in agreement.
Yeah, no, you, I checked every single room for a body.
He's right.
Yeah.
I was being weird.
That checks out.
Okay, so after seismic, it's been long enough that I'm not sure, but Ryan, I saw go on the right side of the map. That's all that I've seen since that time, though.
Well, I
saw Kate. Kate did left seismic. I can vouch for her.
Yeah, a lot
of us were dead.
Kate was just, dude?
Yeah, I saw Kate just down.
You don't need to vouch for Kate.
Okay, I'm voting Kate out. I don't care what you guys say.
I actually want to point out something I noticed with Amy.
Agreed.
So I saw when we all, and I'm calling an old friend AP who does this, when we all went over to the right to stack up to do admin swipe, or the flip card, I mean, she was like, not on the right task and then moved over to get into the
I saw the exact same thing.
Okay, good enough for
and
me.
And then when we were the upper right in med bay, right before reactor was called, she stood in front of specimen, but then just walked away immediately. But not like long enough that it was a faking.
Yeah, yes.
I don't think it's definitive, but I did notice the same thing.
It was very odd.
You fucking got me.
So I'm voting Amy. I mean,
I don't
want to
vote Amy on that. But I just want to. I don't feel comfortable that like that alone is enough to get her out. Just
and now Amy just voted for me.
No, I skipped.
Don't forget Amy's name.
Oh, wow.
What's wrong with you people?
Whoa.
What is wrong with you people?
Yeah, you guys are dumb.
We already know that. That's not news.
I hate it here.
That was such a
ghost chat, please.
Why? Who? Okay.
That was the worst vote I've ever seen.
That was
seen.
Bad.
Yeah. Ryan.
Ryan. I can't talk. 100%. 100% Ryan did that. Okay.
If Ryan was right, though, I want you all to eat crow.
Okay.
Because he did the same. He had the same sort of in-game kind of.
That was worth a sus. That was not worth a vote.
That was not worth a vote at
you
all.
You backed him up, Vince.
Yeah, you backed him up. That's why I went for it,
you have to understand your power.
No, I literally said,
honestly,
don't vote on it.
No, but you were like, yeah,
this.
I noticed
just
the same thing.
Mind.
No,
I noticed the same thing.
Guys, look.
Listen.
This is really being mean
guys,
to me.
How far can I go to literally say, don't vote for this? Just keep it in mind.
Keep it in mind, but
look, on
that's
episode
on
12 of your seminar, you clearly say.
How do you not follow?
I skipped on that shit. That blood's on your hands.
Stop talking about the game.
I'm dead. I can do it.
True.
So I only noticed this because the lights are off. I only noticed this because the report button popped up and my chat has been angry at me that I've missed a couple of these because I'm not looking. So outside of the laboratory, you know, when you go right in, there's that little hallway and then you go in. I have two tasks over there. So I was, and then the door to the left little door was closed. So I was like, ah, fuck it. I'm not going to open the door. So I went into the right, into the lab, and then I saw the report button pop up and it was half of
this. This is Nickervision. I didn't want to believe it was him on the first kill, but now that's just confirmed it.
Wait, I'm so confused.
So I'm in there. I was in there with Specimen, with you and Jeff. Lights were out for a long time. No one left that area.
Oh,
Jeff died.
No. CB, you're misreading this. Hang on. I didn't even realize Jeff died. I just realized who Felicia found, who was right in front of us, CB. That was
it's
where
Vince.
We walked in. My report button turned on when we walked in that room.
False. Jeff was with us walking in.
No. Jeff died somewhere else. That's fine.
False.
I get that. If you want to kick me out for Jeff was not with us up in medical. Jeff left us and went left.
No, no, no. Wait, Felicia, where'd you say this body is?
In the hallway going into
What body was it? Are you saying you found Vince or Jeff?
No, into lab Vince, into specimen.
Not specimen. The lab.
Lab.
Where the telescope is.
She's standing like where we came in there was my report button went on. CB, even if Jeff, if you want to throw me out for Jeff, that's fine. But when we walked into that room, my report button went on. Felicia got it first. So she was right there. So whoever killed was right there. And it wasn't fucking me who killed. Who did you find there?
Vince, the half.
And it wasn't you, CB, because you were behind me, weren't you?
Wait, you just saw Vince or you just saw Jeff?
I just found half of Vince Cassidy.
She found Vince. We don't know where Jeff is.
I don't know where Jeff is. We didn't know.
Jeff is dead in specimen.
Yeah, Jeff left us.
There's no way he's not.
Oh well, I don't know.
Fuck. I don't like this.
Is this a self-report?
It is not me. It's 100% not me.
Self-report, Felicia?
No, I promise.
I was nowhere near specimen. I was, oh my fucking God.
I hate all of you. I hate all of you.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my God.
I've been eating and doing my fucking tasks.
It's Ryko.
It's not me.
Oh, I didn't say anything that entire round.
I was on the left side of the map.
You guys could get a button off.
Hey, this is about the game, but I'm dead, so it doesn't matter. Where is storage?
Middle, where the gas can is, top middle.
Amy, I can show you. Where are you?
I'm like by the rocket ship laboratory.
I have a question too.
Come to the left.
Left. Oh, wait, that's Jeff. Left. Oh,
God
no.
Damn it.
Fuck you, Felicia. Yeah. Fuck yeah. You.
Yeah.
I voted for Adam.
CB, you were so close. CB.
Why are we like this?
You just
I voted
to push
for fucking Adam because I like CB's perspective.
Oh, CB, you're so close.
Yes, yeah, CB funny. Made a great call. That was a great call.
Yeah, it's funny. CB was like dead on, but that wasn't even the body we had discovered.
So,
yeah.
I killed Felicia at the end, turning it on me. Got those two votes went to me.
You're right. I'm gonna just not even talk anymore.
I killed
awful.
Vince and I killed Kate.
Awful.
But you're right, yes. CB. You
and
I killed you in that room together.
I was like,
you basically killed me.
I basically
turned this down. I'm so mad at that.
I voted for CB with CB on that.
Yeah, and that makes sense. But CB, let me make it very clear to you. That kill wasn't what we were reporting there, right? So it was straight up. We walked on another body up in the top there.
Oh no, but that's the thing. I didn't realize that was.
Yeah, I know.
You're saying because you noticed Jeff was dead.
I was like, Jeff is dead. It has to be. Yeah. Right.
I'm the worst.
Like, let's get him.
But the best part was I ran into specimen after killing Vince, and I knew lights were out, so I pathed around you so you couldn't see me, and then I was heading towards that way with Jeff, and I was gonna kill Jeff.
I was going to say, why didn't you kill CB in that room? We had a double kill there to win the game.
No, because I just killed Vince.
But
I'm not talking anymore. I
get the first kill, right?
I don't deserve.
I got in that room.
We got to not vote people off just because their name was said during the game.
Yeah, true. Said.
Guys,
maybe
like
not
only...
vote people off because they like walked weird, okay?
That's what about Jeff?
I mean, that's valid.
You know,
but
to be fair, we vote Jeff off for that all the time.
Yeah,
so
true.
I think it happening to you, Amy, is totally fine.
But like, what?
Yeah, how did the sus come on to Amy that round? That was
no,
weird.
I agree. No, that was a terrible vote. I skipped that.
I mean, but it worked out last time against Sandeep, so that's why I was like, I
no,
bet
it was
if I
Vince.
Do this,
it was Vince backing you up. It was,
and, you know, it was literally up. Vince saying, do not vote on this.
No. Thank you.
Oh,
oh, poor Felicia.
The third imposter is gone.
Who's?
Gary just said 02.
Well, at the very beginning, I fucked off, ran straight through lab, down to spec. I'm coming out into admin now. I saw nobody.
Somebody was just in me.
Hold on.
In me. Somebody was in me.
Oh.
Vince, where? Sorry, CB. Just before we leave, Vince, where in that journey were you, Vince?
Coming out of bottom Deacon Tam, the doors just opened.
I can vouch for that. Yes, because I am on the other side of those doors, and I saw the.
Can Gary tell us the whole, like what he found and
I don't have a lot to tell you. I did wiring and electrical, and then I went south to O2, and that's where I found Felicia's body at the bottom of O2.
Who was just with in me? Wait. Fuck! Who was just with me in laboratory? It was either purple or blue.
It wasn't me. I was down. I checked vitals. I saw that someone had died, and I saw the lights were off and just was wandering around mashing the report.
Amy,
button.
You were up there?
Oh, then maybe it's me. I genuinely haven't really been paying attention, so I don't Amy. Really know where I am, but
I'm trying to clear you. Oh, so I'm God. Trying to clear.
Do you play like with your eyes shut?
Sometimes.
I don't know
where
sometimes.
I am. So I'm just gonna say I did keys, then I went down, did my wire or like the fucking pathing thing through the node, did electric and admin, and then was heading up towards lab. So if anyone saw me, I know I passed people in admin along the way.
Did anyone see anyone go left?
But wait, who said they did wiring and electrical? Because there's no wiring and electrical.
Yes,
there is.
There is.
Yeah, there is. All right, voting Ryan.
In the
joking.
In the electrical room?
It's in, no, in that section, it's in the top left corner of the electrical
room. Oh, in like
section.
The hallway.
It's not in the cage.
Yeah, there's a data download and there's wiring.
Yeah.
I think for this one, I can say that it was not Adam.
And I can pretty much, if Amy is forgetting, I'm pretty much, I can say it wasn't Amy.
So then Jeff, it could be Jeff.
I'm going to pay attention this round.
Yeah, I'm going to try to do that too.
Such a hard time with this map.
Thanks also, for paying attention to the round.
I'm on a burger. I'm
ordering
not a burger.
Dead.
Felicia, you die look, first every game. It's okay.
You didn't want to talk anyway, you said. So
you
now.
Never bent, Felicia.
That's true.
That's the problem.
Yeah. Felicia,
so that Rust server that y'all put together. So I just want to tell you, for the first time in 4 years of living in this place, I've gotten a noise complaint because I've been up until really late in the night playing that fucking game. Because it's
I noticed that, Adam, because yeah. I was up at
somebody
4 o'clock in the morning doing my old man bathroom visit, and I happened to look at Twitch on my phone as you do at 4 in the morning. And I saw you playing Rust at 4 a.m.
Wow. It's an addiction,
dude.
But
it's really good.
I do want to note that in the note, in the noise complaint that I received,
somebody complained about
really
you to
said,
the
yes, because I tend to be a little loud and I move. It said something about moving loud, sporadic banging on a chair, and loud female voices and screams.
What?
I live alone.
Female wait, voices. Where,
you do have a very girlish scream though, Adam.
Kate, yeah, Kate's I know. Floor.
Wait,
Kate's
wait, wait,
the floor.
Wait, Kate, you're about to indict Sandeep, I'm guessing.
Ryan, no. Let her speak.
Indict
Ryan,
Sandeep.
I'm indict. Not.
Indict.
I was all about right. to indict Jeffy Lou, actually.
Oh,
I can totally buy it.
You guys, what happened to the game?
Wow, man.
Because I walked out man. Of.
Let's hear Kate out. Let's
and this is like just a hair of what I saw, but I saw, came out of bottom Deacon Tam. I walked into the office. Crit's body was just there. And then I look over and I see just this much of a body going into the vent. So I poke my head over there and I am pretty certain that I saw a J.
I can probably clear Ryko, Amy, and Sandeep for this kill. We were all left side, and I don't think they would have had time to kill and get over there.
I was just going to say Ryko was super suspicious, but it could just be me being like,
I can tell what he was doing.
I was following Vince because I'm like, what the fuck is Vince doing? He's like bouncing around every room again.
That was me not being willing to be in a room alone with you. And I was waiting. I was making sure people could see that we were together
in life and in the game.
Yes, true.
I like Jeff.
I like Jeff.
I like voting Jeff.
Why do I don't care for Jeff.
You like?
Well, oh wow.
I was just saying I like you, like as a person. You're just a great guy, and I'm gonna vote you to be thrown out of the airlock.
Just both of them.
Adam, what were you up to?
I don't fucking remember.
Okay, you're next.
What happened to paying attention Adam. This round?
I was. What was I doing?
Oh my god.
Nothing good. Nothing effective. I imagine.
Adam, this is why we vote you out, man.
Look at.
I know.
Look at the disappointment in Jeff's eyes.
I get blamed for this shit all the time.
Oh, no.
Don't shut Jeff. Up. I voted Jeff.
It's Jeff.
Can I just say, it's funny because Jeff said, Kate, that was the wrong color. I never said what color it was. I said it was a J.
Well, you know, I assume you saw my color. That's why.
Yeah, he's not the color J. Come on, get with it.
I didn't. I just saw the J at the beginning of the name.
Gary, what were you doing?
I think I made a pretty good assumption.
I was in. I was in top right doing a medical scan.
Interesting. Do you still have it, or was it interrupted? Did you finish it?
I was about to do it when it came in. I was on my. I was like in that area, but I didn't start.
It could be
yet.
Gary too.
Maybe someone can clear you, Gary.
Oh, interesting.
I can.
I'll follow you.
Oh, interesting.
Oh boy. Okay, so I'm gonna.
You're gonna buy Uggs.
I'm gonna buy some bear paws, which are only $50, as opposed to $170.
That seems like a better deal,
right? Also, how often am I gonna wear woolly shoes in LA? So why would I want to invest that kind of money? They don't have unicorns on them.
Here, however. Maybe Canada, maybe
Canada, 100%.
Ah, so quick.
I don't know. The lights are out. I just saw the report button and it was Vince. That's all I have.
Vince almost jumped out of his chair, by the way, when it happened. He was very surprised.
Oh,
so it's someone good at the game.
Gary.
Okay.
Yes.
No, oh, it's you. Great.
Gary, no, why didn't you come to Medbay?
What's that? Well, you know what? Gary. They were right. He does have a gun in his place.
The neighbor's gonna call the cops, dude.
Adam, I literally said, "What's that?" because I didn't hear what he said. Like, that's the most hilarious shit to Adam. I'll never understand him. I will never understand him.
The beauty of this game.
Come again.
I can see your face. You okay. Listened intently to every word I said. Then you were like, "Sorry, what's that?"
No, but because I didn't understand the point. Why didn't I go to MedBay? I don't understand, like, why you're not the
because
fucking boss of me.
Because you were trying to get cleared on the med scan. Like,
no, I wasn't. I never agreed to that. I'm not having Vince fucking follow me around. I went south and did water wheels.
Maybe that's true. I don't
know. I never signed off on that, and I don't like people fucking following me around. So,
left the game.
I was bottom left, and I didn't see you. The lights were off, so granted I probably wouldn't have seen you, but I don't
I never agreed to have Vince come and watch me scan on medical.
But if you were a crewmate, you would have been like, yeah, come clear me.
Who was with Vince?
Amy, where was the body again? Sorry.
It was like is that like laboratory?
God, I wish I don't even know this.
Did you say laboratory?
Laboratory?
You mean like where the med bay is?
Laboratory? Kind of like where like the...
Okay, can we just agree that it's Gary and move on? Okay,
sure. It's not me. But vote me off anyway.
Oh,
I'd kill Gary and then I'd kill Michael, maybe.
I'm not gonna vote for you, Gary, but if someone could please get me a gif of that face, yeah. Gary just made.
He did. It's not.
I mean,
me.
Honestly, I shouldn't even turn my camera on anymore. Just take that gif and just fucking show that on a loop.
There it is.
Gary.
By the way,
there you go.
I was freaking out for a second because I'm like, does anyone remember that I literally said I would follow Gary this round?
Yeah,
that's why I voted for Gary.
By Thank the way, I personally think that let me check you doing scans and stuff is bullshit. I think it's too meta. That's why I killed you.
Well, dude, why'd you claim med scan then?
Of all the things you could have claimed.
Because in all the games we've played, no one's ever pulled that come and watch me scan, ever. That's literally the first time I've ever seen it.
Literally, you said, like, I asked you, I'm like, did you finish the scan or you still have it? You're like, oh, I still have it. Why would you say that?
Because it never occurred to me that you would pull that let me come and watch you scan, because no one's ever done that in the history of the
games.
Yeah,
I'll check that. Because
episode 7 of Vince's.
I want to say two things real quick. It's funny that you say that, because I literally was going to be like, well, normally on Prox Chat, if someone else has scan, like, you got scan?
Yeah.
I'm going over the scan. So I have heard it before, but whatever.
Secondly, all the time.
Jeff, you had like 20 seconds to get away from my body.
You vented so slowly. That's the other reason I knew it was you.
I had 3 days to get out of town.
I'm just gonna vent here now.
It was ridiculous. Wait. I stood there, I waited, and then I saw him vent. Like,
I couldn't time the doors right.
Oh, There's
no doors.
Doors.
There's
what are you
no doors
about?
Between where you killed him and
no,
where you vented?
Use, no, yeah, you got to hit use to open the door.
Jeff,
no.
I'm going to send you a link to a seminar.
No, you just hit E to vent into the... You didn't use doors. You vented.
No. I vented out of that area.
That's
not
what I'm
fast enough. Oh my God! Dead again, Felicia.
Guys, okay,
what
okay.
are you doing?
Okay, stop killing Felicia.
We can't kill Felicia first Felicia. Anymore, guys.
No,
inviting where us is this to body? This where is she going that street. She dies so fast?
You want to know where Felicia's
way to blame the victim.
Is?
Way to blame the victim.
Yes. Where
does she go?
Victim blaming.
How else is it her every
Thank
time?
You.
Wow.
Thank
wait.
Thank you.
She like allowed she it to happen.
It. It's the way Adam,
I'm standing by that. It's been her every game. I don't know
Adam,
how this is happening.
Go ahead, please.
Go ahead,
let's just take a look back at where Felicia went every single game and where she died first every single game. And
O2?
See if we can guess where Felicia's dead right now.
O2?
O2.
Okay, so yeah, there's a bit of a pattern
okay, so
here.
I, out of principle, am voting for Vince. And I'm 100% not the imposter, but I just think it's disgusting that he blamed the victim.
Because she literally ran to the same room three games in a row and died in the same room three games in a row.
It's like if I ran to storage a bunch, because that's where I usually die on this map.
I'm just saying, Vince, you should watch yourself.
O2 is like the electrical of Polis.
Oh, Ryan, I'm going to kill you next.
I can clear Kate. Kate was on the side next to office doing temperature. I did temperature as well. She was in that most.
It did
time.
Happen. I'm glad you remember because I did not.
Sandeep and I were there as well.
That's right. So, and Amy and I were there. And then I saw you, Kripper. I was going down towards Specimen, and you were just above me. When
Pause, Dalia. Wait. Where'd you come from?
From I went
we were
to
doing the ID
admin
scan.
Room. Where
yeah.
Do the flip the card.
Uh-huh.
And then I went down south to go to the Specimen to get to
okay.
there. And then I saw you enter.
Yeah, I didn't see you do the admin card. I did see you walk in. I wasn't sure if you walked in from the left, which is why I was about to place you potentially close to Felicia beforehand.
No.
Also, Vince, I saw you rush up to the flight path on the left and realize no one else has any task up there. So.
I
Wait,
never
what?
Moved up. No.
Wait, what's everybody voting
down.
For?
I don't know. I'm
Who's...
nervous.
I don't know.
Everyone's skipping.
Just
I'm assuming.
Skipping. I was skipping. Yeah. Okay.
But Ryko voted for Vince.
I voted for Vince.
Okay. I think maybe it's Adam.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Okay, enough with the meme votes. It's been every
yeah.
game.
No meme
today.
Voting. Come on.
That's not a meme vote. I genuinely think it's Vince.
Okay.
You're genuinely
well,
wrong.
At the time you said it was a meme argument,
yeah.
though.
You said
watching
a, meme,
a piece of That's cake fine. Say, like, seriously, like, I'm not joking. I think it's the funniest thing.
Oh, God.
Guys, I'm being serious.
Guys, I'm being serious right now. Can you read my frosting?
look at this pink frosting. This is not the frosting of lies.
Is this
not
screen serious to you? I'm gonna lay
down. So, Felicia.
Oh,
who has the next birthday?
I think
Amy
does.
Amy?
Oh, me?
Felicia, sorry. Somebody told me to tell you about your boots.
Okay.
That they don't have great traction.
Oh.
And something about salt. Salt
oh, the boots? Felicia, it doesn't
sure
matter. You're
to
not going
to
be fucking walking
damage.
In snow.
There's going to be no snow. There's going to be nothing slippery. Like
So but is it so it's purely for fashion?
Well, that's not for fashion. It's when it's kind of cold here, like, you know, maybe 55 degrees.
Okay, so then you're not going anywhere cold. With snow. Then you won't have
oh,
to.
Oh, no, not
then
at all.
Then you're good. You're good.
I don't know. And yeah, if I lived in Canada, I would actually spring for the good stuff, you know? Like, you guys.
I mean, to be fair, I live in Canada and I don't even have the good stuff.
Yeah.
So.
What is this? What is this hysterical laughing? I don't know. I think this might be in-game stuff
going
on.
Something just happened.
Something happened.
It's very special. It's very special.
Oh my God. Okay.
What's happening?
What is
going
on?
What is going on?
Wait, what'd you see?
Oh.
Oh, Kate.
I just have a question really quickly. Jeff, do you have MedScan?
I don't know how to use it.
Oh no, Jeff has MedScan. Jeff has MedScan.
Has it?
But don't you, I couldn't find a, don't you push a button when you get on
yes,
top?
Yes, no, hold on. No, okay, so I see what you're gonna say. I could see him do the animation when he queued up behind me.
I did not see the animation at all. And
the animation
looking.
Played on my screen.
But the thing that's confused me is I saw you go on MedScan and then Jeff just joined you like, hey, I'm doing MedScan right now. And
hold
then,
on,
like,
Jeff, on your screen, did it say waiting for Vince Casso?
No.
When you tried it? Did you
just,
press like to use the MedScan?
I mean, not, you know, I may not know how to use it in this one. I don't know.
I okay, well, at the very least,
oh my
I
God.
Checked,
it's Vince and Jeff.
Hold on. I checked Kripbard's MedScan. I checked up on Vince scan.
Vince definitely did.
Yep, I med scanned. I med scanned, and then Jeff queued up behind me, and I watched him do his after I got off. That's also why we were kind of swarming around each other at the end, because we all did med scan just now.
Okay, so, like, when someone... Everyone was pretty much up there, but when someone queues behind you, can you tell?
Oh, God.
Oh, Kate is dead. Jesus.
Wow.
So, wow. I said that at the beginning.
Are you serious?
I said the beginning.
I did hear
Ryko literally said it right off the bat.
I heard that. So, but we didn't find the body. This was a meeting, right?
Jeff did some weird shit. Also, Sandy, you did some weird shit too. I'm just wanted to call you out.
No,
I saw Kate was dead on the vitals already.
I memorized my game this round. Go ahead. What did I do? Bullshit. Whatever you say is bullshit. Go ahead. What the fuck did I do?
You want to keep coming for me?
Yeah.
Do you really want to keep coming for me?
Let's
go. I just want to make sure.
Friendly. What the fuck?
Friendly game.
The only two people I can account for like the entire round are Crit and Jeff, but everyone else.
You lying son of a bitch.
I'm skipping.
Ryko, you joined us at the end.
I'm going to get my burger real quick.
All right.
Kill me.
Ryan, why are you so convinced it's Vince?
I know Vince.
Literally after I med scan.
Ryan has been gunning for Vince all game.
It's him. I know it's him.
Based on what?
What the fuck?
Keep Ryko in mind.
God,
I like Ryko, just but based upon.
I mean, thank you, Sandeep. I like you too.
No, for killing you.
Oh,
just skip.
Just remember, myself, Jeff, and Chris.
Vince just keeps barely surviving.
You guys have got to stop.
Dude,
what the fuck?
I skipped.
You're lucky that I'm remembering to hit the skip vote, Vince. That's all I'm saying right now.
Literally, med scanned.
I know. Oh, fucking A.
Boy. Also, imposters, if you kill Crit, you're actually bad people. So
yeah.
For just
what?
Know that. Sit with that.
Why?
I'm okay. Because
Crit's AFK.
He's
AFK, yeah. I mean, I've killed several people AFK, and I feel good about it every time. Okay, I just want you to know that. I don't feel bad about it at all.
I feel good about it.
I'm just always, I love it. I love, it's like shooting fish in a barrel. This is the way I want to play.
Is that how you got to get the kills?
Yeah. It's the only way that I'm going to succeed is if nobody can trace me. My favorite moment ever was my stat kill, and I don't think I ever will have a highlight for this game.
That's one of the all-time great moments for sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, it's the first time I ever saw a stat kill. So
I'd never seen one either before. I thought I invented it. I really was that arrogant.
I mean, you certainly perfected it.
You've got enough Twitter followers that you can sell that, I think.
Yeah. I invented a thing called a stack quote unkill.
Quote unkill?
Wait.
I've done one of those before too. It's amazing.
It feels good. Although we've had quite a few people try it in this group and they fit. Last week there were also Gary, can I just talk about the fact that you have killed me and then left and then come around and self-report me 15 times while we've been playing together. That is, you literally do it to me every week, multiple times.
Yeah, that's hard. I do genuinely feel bad about that.
You don't feel bad. You do it every week.
Wow.
And I feel bad about that. Oh, the fact that I do it every week.
Okay, hang on. Holy shit. How many deaths is that? That's Amy.
Oh, shit.
Ryko.
There were three people dead
Sandeep.
That round?
Now
that
you notice dead bodies.
Whose body did you discover?
I found Sandeep. Okay, so I saw Sandeep go into weapons early in the round as I was checking electrical for bodies. I ran down after fixing the second lights, and I ran with Jeff. He was in electrical also, and I found Sandeep in weapons where I saw him go in. So I feel like he actually got killed a little earlier in the round. The last person that I saw who wasn't Jeff, who is med scanned, by the way, I think, is Adam, who was running into storage.
Yeah. But also Jeff, I did make sure, like, Jeff was being super suspicious. I thought he was going
to
kill me, but
I
did
make
sure
scary.
He was,
I'm sorry,
scanned, but also hang on a second, because I was going to sus Ryko because he was running around with,
wait, hold on, Crit, you, me and Jeff are all med scanned. It's Gary and Adam.
No, hang on. That's not right. It's definitely exactly as Ryko was saying. It's Vince.
So what did
notice that Ryko, who's been sussing Vince all along,
is
now dead.
I actually saw Gary leave from the bottom of O2, heading to the right side of the map. That would have taken him right past weapons where Sandeep died.
What if it's Vince and Crit, and I just didn't know what I was doing, and they both just said they.
Jeff, that's possible, but my man, you gotta trust me on this. I scanned Crit. I checked his scan. I scanned after him.
How long was I with you, Jeff?
So wait. So the medical checking the scan thing—that's like a regular thing now. I didn't know.
Well, okay. I saw Crit doing it, so I checked him. I have it too. Like he was right there, and then I saw Jeff queue up behind me. We've got to get. I'm 90% sure on Gary for the Sandeep kill because he passed right through that.
100% no. 100% absolutely not.
Wait, CB. Were you gone the whole round?
Yeah. Most of it.
Well, that's not very helpful.
So I want to say this really quickly because I don't know who this is and we're probably going to lose. However, Vince, I'm going to say this right now. If you have perfected faking med scan, I'm giving you all the props.
I appreciate that.
It's hard to do.
I did not, though. I did not.
If you did, because I swear I saw you actually do
voting
it.
Voting Gary.
It is
but
Vince.
I saw
it
Jeff.
Is Vince.
Jeff,
vote
Jerry.
Vince. I'm voting
Vince
Jeff, vote because
Jerry.
I think he killed Ryan.
I don't know.
Yeah. I think we got that right.
Yeah.
What? Hold on. We're going to have a conversation about this afterwards.
I think we got that right.
Who the hell voted on me? That is unbelievable.
Because I'm the killer.
And that's how you pull off.
Come on.
Oh, my God. Adam,
no,
you
Jeff,
lied.
Jeff. No, Jeff.
CB,
Jeff,
what the fuck?
Jeff, you don't get to fucking say, oh, my God. I literally told you who the killers were.
But
I didn't know. I didn't see how it worked, man.
That was deducted perfectly.
I got to say, that's the highlight of my week.
Hold on. I want to get this clear. On a round where we had three med scan clears in the final five, we still could not figure out who the killers were.
So two things really quickly. I missed all of that last round, so I wasn't helpful.
I can't believe it.
I really wasn't sure if Jeff actually med scanned or not. It was too weird for me. I didn't think it was you. I didn't think it was Vince, but I was
honestly.
Three of the
Shut
five
up,
players were med scan cleared, and we still lost.
There were three hard clears in the final five.
And we still lost.
There's only two people
I
remaining.
I gotta say, the best thing about that was when Vince did the med scan thing and said that only leaves Gary and Adam. I was like, shit, he has absolutely got us.
Oh, yeah,
like, we were dead.
I thought that was it.
He has absolutely
Gary,
got
no,
us.
I don't.
So how
never underestimate the birthday cake.
I obviously voted to Vince in the hope that someone else would come in and tip it, and I don't know. Thanks a lot. That was some of the best
impossible
thing I've ever seen.
Guys, I'm just gonna say,
Jeff tipped it.
Jeff, I do
because I hung
out.
I'm hurting, man. Jeff, I'm hurting, man. I spelled it out for you.
So I died.
I really thought. I didn't know.
I thought you were
Adam. Adam and I do not deserve to win that at all, but I'm still taking it.
No, that was open and shut. That was a 5 minute. That was a 30-second episode of Columbo. It was over during the cold open.
Right until the last second when I saw the little helmets line up, I was like, I'm dead. And it was like, oh, my God.
Oh,
my
God.
I just want to point out,
devastating.
Guys, I still technically won because my sus and Vince got him murdered. So
here's the thing. Vince didn't get it. Vince didn't get all of it right. I did. He had a whole pathing formula for how I killed Sandeep. I didn't. That was Adam.
Yeah. Oh.
Either way, all at the end of the day, like whether it was Adam killing then going to storage was my first theory until I remembered that Gary left from bottom 02. At the end of the day, it's three med scans. It doesn't matter what the pathing was.
But also Jeff knows. Not have happened.
Jeff doesn't know that med scan.
But
trick,
yeah, right? See, I didn't know. Adam also saw me, Vince, just like you did.
But that means we can't be imposters. It means we're hard to.
I understand that, but I don't know. I didn't know how MedBay worked.
But yeah,
I,
all right. It's I all good, know you guys.
Just
all good. It's all
me,
good.
Just like you were, Vince.
All
that
good. Was, guys, that was comical.
I
that was great. That was great.
Like that was so fun. Ghost
that was
chat
one of my
was,
favorite.
Ghost chat was
all
hilarious.
Caps.
We're all good.
All caps. All caps.
This is all
it's
hilarious.
Just, because like, I left Vince, and came back to that, I was just like so out of it. I'm like, I don't who what.
We were just
that really
like,
was,
Vince,
that really
you
was
got
wonderful.
This. Vince, we believe in you. Come on, CB. Come on, Jeff.
Vince did have it.
I'm in physical pain.
We got a lot of people with real confident opinions.
Oh, I loved every moment of that. I've never felt more alive.
Get out of the stack. Get out of the fucking
stack. That's an ugly looking stack.
There's not enough people for it.
I need it. God damn it.
I also have to, we have to point out that when Adam was like, you know, called out, his face went so doofy and all of us were just like, Adam, come on, dude.
That's the other thing that where I thought we were dead is Adam's reaction was like, come on, dude. This is like so obviously a lie.
It was pretty lie. I mean, it was really obvious.
It was amazing.
By the way, this is our last round and then some of us are going to proceed to Rust. I believe.
Oh, yeah, we are.
I believe that Jeff Lewis is not going to proceed to. Okay, we'll talk about Lewis.
That's fitting.
That's not going to. I feel comfortable with that.
That is
a good way to end the game. Oh.
Is there any way those two could have killed each other? Because I would buy that theory.
Who reported?
Amy? Adam, we're playing Rust after this, man. There's no, you're in danger.
Amy, I'm sorry, continue.
I have nothing to say, really, except I found Adam only because my report button came up and it was dark and I couldn't see and I had to like do a couple laps to find the body.
Where did you find it? Sorry.
Jeff just voted.
Laboratory.
What'd you vote on?
I just skipped. You keep saying laboratory.
Because what? I go there a lot.
Why can't you say laboratory?
Okay.
Laboratory.
But we still
Yeah, why don't you say laboratory like a proper person?
Laboratory. Sorry, is that the one by is that Medbay? The laboratory, is that something else?
Yes, the thing is, I think she means Medbay, like left of Medbay.
So left lab. Of Medbay.
Lab.
So there is a lab. I'm asking.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of like more, the telescope. But I thought he was like, more kind of like the reagent in things. The hall. Okay. I don't know, actually. I don't know where I found it.
We know nothing.
Look, well, all that matters is Felicia's right. Not dead.
We have to do some thinking, right? Right. So who went Vince that way at the beginning
thank
of the
you,
game?
Vince. Andy, thank you, Vince. Thank
I saw here, Jeff. I saw Jeff at the rocket ship thing. Okay. And we both did a task and he was still there and I had to like I looked at him and saw his hat because I wasn't sure who he was and then that's it.
There you go.
I don't remember what I did.
I was heading to I know somebody's in lights right now. That's I was storage. Heading to do lights. Who's in lights right now?
I'm in lights right now. I was just about to
okay. I didn't remember what color it was.
Jeff, so why'd you change
I waited on keys and then I went down to storage, did my storage thing, and then I went to.
No, it just automatically changed. I didn't change.
Oh, it did change. Why is it changing?
Yeah, no.
I don't know why. It does it randomly. It sucks. Sometimes.
I don't like it.
I can't. When is the new map coming out?
They
said like Q1.
Yeah, Q1, but that's like.
Does that mean we're going to keep
playing? That's the main March?
It'll come, and when it comes out, we'll all be very excited.
Right.
We will very, very excited.
We celebrate that Felicia didn't die.
You'll still yes, thank killed. You
Give
so
it time.
Much.
Yeah, you guys, we kept.
I didn't want to say that it was Felicia because she was still alive, but.
Felicia, no, did you go to O2?
I did not. I just.
Sorry.
But if you want to kill me, I'll meet you there.
The wrong way.
I'm weak.
So Jeff couldn't get Rust installed in time, y'all. So he's not going to join us for Rust. No. He is going to install and try Rust, which is going to be his second game ever to play.
His second ever game
Jeff.
Third. It's Jeff's third.
Fall Guys. Oh. Don't forget about Fall Guys.
Well, Fall Guys is all he does.
That's his expertise.
Bread and butter right
once
there.
Once I win, it's going in the garbage. I mean, it's... I'm sick of the bad game.
Oh, Jeff, do you have the physical disc version?
Yeah.
I do. It's going to be in the desert.
Jeff, I'm floppy.
Jeff, I did win a crown today, by the way.
Oh, great story. Keep me posted, Ryan.
Apparently, Ryko played for 30 minutes and won a crown.
No. We should travel cross country.
We should. I would love
that.
Wow. Oh,
I would watch that web series. Yeah,
I would watch that.
Watch that. Oh, my God. Oh.
I think most of the rest of us are going to be playing Rust, so just
Jesus
stay
Christ.
Online.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. Jesus fuck.
Oh, my God.
Huh.
Okay.
I will... Crit.
No, go ahead. No, I'm just going to say I was doing rocket ship, and then I went over to do one last thing in electrical, and Sandeep's body is right above electrical. Like, in the hallway outside where you go like the two seismic shit, he's like right above there, which meant somebody killed him and then probably vented out
of the people remaining. Given the killing spree that's just happened, I would say that's probably Ryko, just because he'd enjoy this the most. But I have no proof.
There are two of us.
I did see Amy, and she was like going into every room, but I think she was just trying to find her task. She did pass me three or four times, and she didn't try to kill me.
I will say the last person I did see
in O2
at the beginning of the game was Sandeep. Because me, Sandeep, and I want to say Kate all ran towards lights. Sandeep and I did lights, and then I did something O2.
I think it's Ryko because of all the people left. I did say see Crit Barn, and he could have easily killed me. Amy could have easily killed me. Jeff, is it you? Jeff, is it you?
It might be.
I can give you my pathing. I did temperatures, and I went into specimen, and then I went up to lab.
Did you do it, Ryko?
No.
Did you do it, Felicia?
No.
Felicia, I would have murdered you first if it was me.
I know. Well, I was in O2. I was waiting. All I was right, waiting well, for Amy to
I'm
kill
I'm voting
me.
On Jeff then because he seems to be the most ambivalent.
That would be a huge
So Amy Ryan. And Felicia, what have y'all done?
Water
I'm asking only because we've been like, it's Ryko's Ryko. Jeff is being Jeff. What have y'all done?
I did that thing north of the tree. In the tree room, there was that one panel up there where you do the pathy thing. I did that. And then I went and did lights.
There's no pathy thing in the tree room.
Whatever. I did the pathy thing at some point, and then I did the tree room thing, whatever it was. I don't pay attention, you guys. And then I did the lights. I was the only one to go turn back on lights.
Bold prediction, Gary.
Amy was going in and out of every room. I'm not going to suss anything. I'm just going to vote for Ryko's because it's his birthday, and I want to ruin it.
Okay, well,
that's...
I mean, we're going to lose anyway.
I'm voting for Jeff.
I think we're losing.
Why? Well, I'm voting for you then, Ryan.
Oh, God. Oh, you're voting for nobody.
Nope.
Okay.
We're about to die.
They're all about to die. All of them.
Yeah. We're both.
I might just kill myself.
Vince is...
I was like, why do we even play? Kill ourselves at this point?
Oh, fuck.
Why do we even play?
My blood pressure.
Boy.
Well, let's all just stick together. That's all that we can do. Wait,
they're all the killers.
Which is the only one not here, by the way.
It's yeah, only one true. Kill. Just get the kill.
Hey, Ryan, happy birthday. Do the thing.
Yeah.
Yay, fuck you, baby.
I predicted it.
Oh my god.
I can
hear
you
Gary, predicted
though,
it when they had
it's
one
not a hard prediction to make.
Yeah.
And it was easy, Ryan, but
I mean not after that discussion of that last round. It was a slam dunk.
However, I do love
fucking building
is
falling over.
I do appreciate
Gary's like it's gonna fall.
I appreciate that Ryko killed me while I was trying to verify his med scan.
So I just want to say, really, on that, I saw Ryko walk in. Adam was behind me. You were over there. Lights went out. And I was like, it's a double kill time.
Yeah. Yep. Yep. And I knew that the minute Vince went to med scan, he has med scan, so I can lure him over there and then murder him.
I'm like, should I check his scan with the lights off? Ah, fuck it. Let's get spicy.
But I'll say, Ryan on his birthday was bloodthirsty. I only killed Cindy, but then came back around.
Yeah, I murdered so many
people. Pretty much everybody. Well, that was really fun. Happy birthday, Ryko. We're going to go to Rust and have a little fireworks display. So
yeah, we are.
Yep.
All of us will be streaming.
It's going to be great.
All right.
And then momentarily, so we're going to go down. Except Jeff Luce is going to do Fall Guys tonight.
Yes, I'll be here.
All right. Good night, guys. Have fun.
I am not streaming. I'm logging off.
Where should I go in Rust, you guys?
Bye.